Are we live? Hello? Hello? Okay, we're good. Okay. Sorry, this is my first time I've scheduled a broadcast on fucking YouTube Studio, and it's gonna be my last time, because this is fucking stupid. Because so on OBS, right, you have to click, or you click, how do I say this? No chat overlay? It should be there. I just clicked live chat, so it should be there. But, it's working. So on OBS, when you go live, you just hit stop, or you hit start streaming, and then that's it. You're good. That's it. But, I guess not. I'm trying to see my analytics. It's not showing up right now. Our concurrent viewers. This is some just great, just peak YouTube performance, really. This is awesome. It's pretty fucking cool, I gotta say. The milk jar, the jigsaw. Who the fuck called me the Big Sheldon? Ban this dude right now. You are banned. Permanently. Fucking God, man. Okay. Do I continue playing MF Doom for the memes? Well, not for the memes. I also like his fucking music. No, we're going to go back to jazz. Oh, In the Mood? That's a DMCA right there. Fuck that. We're skipping In the Mood. Queso pilled. Okay. All right. We're fucking funny. Oh, there's my concurrent viewers. The Big Lard. It's a good one, Tree. It's a really good joke. You proud of that one? You spent a long time on that one? I hope not, because it was dog shit. I could come up with better jokes than that. Fucking disappointing. Make it clap. We're going to get into it here. back at it is Japan. Let's go. You guys are fucking degenerates, by the way. Disgusting.
Disgusting!
I don't know why... Sorry, guys. I'm just opening and closing YouTube Studio. It's not really behaving right now. Because it should be showing my... The humongous Sally, the Bazinga Sal, the big Samuel Jacksonian. Okay, funny. Paraslop consumers trying their hardest not to be weird about the content creators. Well, that's rich coming from you, but...
Just saying. The fact you're telling me that? Fucking wild. But... Neither here nor there nor anywhere.
Can I convert this yet? Oh, it's still Tengri.
Tengri! I become so numb, I can feel you there. Become so much more away.
I was about to say, speak from experience. That's wild. In before, nobody comes to the stream because it's Easter Sunday. And I streamed on fucking Easter Sunday like a retard. Can't wait to donate my hard-earned money to my favorite. Okay, we're going to start the stream with this. I do not need your money. I don't need your money. If you want to donate to the stream out of the kindness of your cold black heart, go right ahead. However, I don't need your money, and you do not have to. You watching the stream is good enough for me. Subscribe, watch the video. I get paid when you watch my videos. That's how ad revenue works. I don't know if you guys know that. But, yeah, I don't want to create that sort of dynamic between me and my creators. I just don't enjoy that, and I wouldn't do that. Okay, I probably shouldn't have unpaused. So, we have one colonist. I'm thinking we go for the cloves provinces down here next, by the way. All of this is cloves. So I'm thinking we're going to do that. I don't need your money, I just need your bank account. Oh, there it is. There's the chat overlay. I was worried about it, but... Oh my god, I forgot my fucking shogunessa's name, Tommy K. She's reformist, she's a tactical genius, and she's a silver tongue. Holy shit. And of course, Bo Cohen is fucking probably like, what? Yeah, cruel. I fucking called it, dude. Oh my god. Oh, actual fucking Bo Cohen moment. Oh man. Okay, yeah, I think once we're done colonizing Taiwan, we're going to send guys down here, and we're going to fucking colonize the cloves provinces, because those are actually good. for fucking shit like that. I'm going to spend $156 to get the big Sal to read my username because I'm a well-adjusted viewer. Yeah, no. No. It's not good. Not something any normal human being should be doing, by the way. In case you were not aware. Why are we not converting this? We should be. Oh, we would be. We just... Oh, they're going to take that. Ah, fuck. Not good. Separatism in that province is actually very much not appreciated. Holy shit, we're making 31 a month? Oh, right, we have the gold mines. I totally forgot. I'm glad Queso's branching out content-wise. That's a pretty good one. That's pretty good. I'm fine with that. That's all right. See, like, that's the thing. If you're going to make fat jokes, at least be funny, right? At least be funny. That was funny. That was a good one. But, like, some of you guys are like, the big fat. I thought Sal became a VTuber with that title. Fuck no. If I ever become a VTuber, I want somebody to fucking assassinate me in front of my wife and kids. 5, 6, 7. We have 7 trade ships already. So that's 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I'm kind of weird like that. I just like to have an even number of everything. 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I'm just expanding my fleet just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little tiny bit. We're building more. I'll probably build more trade ships after this, but I do need more transports, unironically. My shoes with Manju, I already made this joke before. I thought you were fatter, no offense. I'll take it. I'll take that, honestly. No, I mean, I used to be way fatter. If anybody remembers back in the day my face reveal on the first state of the channel, that was me at my actual peak fattest. Like, genuinely, that was me around, like, 220 pounds, which is right after I started my cut in earnest. So, yeah, that was weird. Queso funny as hell. It's not an insult to be called Queso. No, dude, Queso is fucking funny. If you can monetize getting called, getting, like, made fun of, honestly, that's a huge W. That's just a massive W. And, of course, Queso, so it's really massive. But that's cruel. Crab rave! Crab rave! Bocone won! Hold on. Fuck off, Roy Hargrove. Hold on. We gotta play crab rave. This is definitely copyrighted. I don't give a fuck. Hold on. Fuck! Cohen 1 is dead. Alright, okay. Someone's gonna send that to him out of context. He'll be like, you fat bastard. I fucking hate you, copycat. Jesus Christ. That would happen, man. Oh my god. Where were we? Okay. I can't name the new heir, by the way. That's just how the heir system works. Jesus fucking Christ, man. Guys, don't crab that. Come on. Don't crab that. Don't do that. That's not funny. Come on. Bo, if you're watching, I'm sorry. Yeah, if Bo's watching. And other jokes you could tell yourself as a small Paradox streamer. Day in the life of a small... Oh, I was drilling him. That's why he died. Oops. I mean, this new dude's not that bad. We had a 4-4-3, now we have a 6-4-2. Pretty good. Oh, did I lose my... Oh, I lost my claim on Korea. Korea! Shigeru! That's gonna be everything this stream, by the way, in case you were wondering. So, yeah, I'm just kind of chilling for now. Bocone is... Where were you when Bocone was killed? I was in my room eating Doritos, and I heard the news. Bocone is killed. No. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, cool. We're building like the fucking actual Imperial Japanese Navy, the IJN, whatever the fuck it is. You guys are fucking gay like that. You know what it's called? The IGN. No, not IGN. See, if this was IGN, I'd be just like 9.1 instantly. Actually, Japan gameplay is like 7.8 out of 10. Too much water. That's a very high IQ reference, and by high IQ, I mean high weight. Yo, wait, actually, holy shit. That's a good fucking mission. Colonial range plus 25% plus 15 settler increase. That's actually kind of cracked. Oh my god. And once I pay off all my debt, I get... Oh, yo! Oh shit, dude. Army tradition of 60 or 20 army professionalism. Well, that's not happening for a while, but, you know, neither here nor there. Oh my god, I forgot to rename the provinces. By the way, you can no longer pay me to rename provinces. That's not a thing that I'm going to do anymore. I'm just not doing that. Alright, I'm just going to move. Okay, whatever. What are today's objectives? Today's objectives are to have fun. I don't really like to sweat EU4. I mean, I sweat fucking taking my... No, I'm not going to go there. I sweat when I'm taking a shit. But I don't really like to sweat EU4. Today's objectives are just try and expand a little bit here and there. See what's going on. See how things go. I do need to expand trade there, I just saw. Damn. What do you mean, damn? The fuck? What did the author mean by this statement? We still have more ships being built down here, right? Oh, yeah. There you go. Okay, go protect trade again. Have fun. We were playing EU4. That's a good point. I'll try to be as miserable as I possibly can, which is easy for me. Yo, we just got a level 3 trade efficiency, dude. We could hire him. We actually can totally afford that. Monthly-wise. Wait, how much does he cost to hire? 81. How much do you cost to... Oh, yeah. No, Sal, you have to grind the monies. Why is it called the restroom? I'm fighting for my life in there. That's a pretty good one. I'll give you that one. That's pretty good. Yeah. No, like I said, I'm just going to try and expand a little bit down here. What do you guys think? Should we go for the Philippines first, or should we go for, like, the Indies here first? It's up to you. I genuinely don't know. I am unsure. So, yeah. It do be like that sometimes. That is very true. The good news is Japan, our economy is actually doing really fucking well. We are fucking 7th GP because we have colonialism. We dev for it. Most of China doesn't even have Renaissance at this point, so we're just fucking cooking right now. That's good. Yeah, most of Australia doesn't even have feudalism, which is crazy. China first. Philippines. Okay. I mean, I could also... I'm thinking I'm going to, like, set up a few colonies up here in the north and then just... War goal, that shit. I'm trade companying the Philippines, by the way. I've done test games before. If you actually stayed up the Philippines, you are fucked. Your gov cap is just fucking gone. So, yeah. I also want to conquer Korea this stream. We'll make that the objective for the stream. Conquer Korea. That's going to be one of the objectives. Nah. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. Of course, it's in fucking Sakhalin, my... absolute worst. Oh, Korea wants an alliance? No, not gonna be happening. You will be dying whether you fucking like it or not. Ever heard of a courthouse? Yeah, I have heard of courthouses. I'm just paying off my debt. And also, yes, I've heard of court. Okay, now I know what you mean. I'm fucking retarded, dude. Yeah, no, I've heard of courthouses. That didn't work. It didn't do anything. I was still over my gov cap. Well, okay, I also had Korea. So, and that was after they, oh, wait, did they dev to fuck yet? They did not. Can I fabricate? I probably could fabricate a claim on this. Because Ming has, oh, guys, they have zero mandate. Yo, this might be it. This might be my opening into fucking... China or Korea or whatever you want to call it. They have zero fucking mandate right now. Do some jumping exercises to split the Ming. Somebody made that joke yesterday, dude. Somebody made that joke yesterday, and it wasn't funny then. It's not fucking funny now. Sorry. What the fuck is that? Oh, shit! My laundry is done, guys. I put laundry in the dryer, and if I don't get it, it's gonna get all wrinkly. But I'm live. Now I'm faced with a choice. Do I go get my laundry? I should probably go get my laundry. It's not going to take more than like 5 minutes to fold it all. It's not a huge load of laundry, but it is a full one. Fuck, man. Ah, fuck, man. What do you guys think? Should probably go get it, right? Oh, man. I feel bad. I don't want to interrupt the stream over and over again, but I should probably go get it. There's a manufacturer called the State House. I didn't get to that point because I just couldn't conquer anything because I was so over my GovCat. I just didn't want to continue playing.
Oh, Tainandishu. It's now a part of our patrimony.
I think we're going to go for... I think what we're going to do first is we're going to do a little bit of a meme. We're going to get the Cloves provinces first because I think that that is funny. Nothing is funnier to me than Clove gaming, okay? I'm literally out here Clove maxing right now. You guys are coping so hard. I also want to take three of you fuckers and slap an explorer on, and you're just going to go explore. Sorry, I forgot. You're fucking literally goofy. East China Sea. And you go back to protecting trade, which is more profitable. This one here. These cannons aren't even costing me that much. Obviously, EU4 is more important, Kappa. Yeah, dude. Clearly. Because I'm not, like, making a motion to get up and get my free stab. Fucking inflation, goddammit. Natives in... Is that here? Where the fuck is Manokwari? Is that up here? How fucking funny would that be? Manokwari. The fuck? Oh, it's over here. Oh. What the fuck? Okay. That's weird. I don't really care. It's just weird. Anyway. We're gonna send an army down there for a little bit of trolling. Dude, I played a game as fucking Egypt. It's the next series, actually. Egypt series. I just spoiled it, but... In my Egypt series, I actually have been fucking Clove maxing, and it's so goddamn fun, you have no idea. Let's go... I don't know. South China Sea coast, go explore. Wait, can we afford to upgrade our ships? We probably can't. I'm just going to get out of debt real quick. Because I want to get this. National tax plus 15 is crazy. Alright. Keep exploring. We'll do East China Sea. Let the game run at one speed and get your laundry. I am not fucking doing that. I don't know who you think I am, but I'm not doing that. Genocide, guys. Definitely don't do it. It's cringe. It's very not cool. Yeah, I'm totally not gonna go get my laundry real quick.
Hello, I'm back. I will be talking. I will just be doing laundry. So I can't see chat. I'm here. I just can't. I can't see what you guys are saying. So, oh, it's time to fucking be funny in Sal's chat. Oh my god, we're gonna be so fucking funny. Anyway, yeah, no, I want to fold my laundry before it gets all wrinkly and shit. You hear how out of breath I am? I had to walk across the street and get my laundry. Anyway, I'm trying to see how much range I have on my headphones. Not a crazy amount, but I have enough. Yeah, no, I always like to fold my laundry right when it gets done in the dryer. Because if you don't, it's just gonna get fucking wrinkly and shit, and I'm not trying to have wrinkly clothes all week, so... Yeah, sorry guys. I poorly timed this, but some fucking moron kept their laundry in the dryer, like, for fucking an hour and a half, and then once it was done, because this is a college dorm, so I share a dryer with people, like, with my whole hall. Once the fucking dryer was done, he didn't take his clothes out for, like, a fucking half hour. And I'm not gonna like, I checked, and it was clearly a woman's clothes, and listen, I am way too fucking ugly to survive that allegation. I'm not about to be walked in on unloading a fucking woman's underwear from a dryer. I'm not doing that shit. You will never catch me doing that shit. Never in 1,000 fucking years. I'm not doing it. So, I'm just like, alright, fuck it, I'll wait, I guess. And so, finally, like, half an hour later, she fucking unloaded her shit. So, I'm like, okay. And I look at the time, it's like fucking 3:05. I'm like, shit, dude. Fuck, I have to do my laundry. Or like 3:15. I'm like, fuck, I have to do my laundry right now, or else I'm not going to have it done until fucking like 9 o'clock, and I'm not trying to do that. So, yeah. I'm cutting a little bit of a corner here. I'm not folding my socks, because fucking... those don't get wrinkled. Who gives a shit about that? Anyway. So how's your Easter Sunday going? I have no plans because I am in college and I don't really... this isn't a very religious college anymore. Used to be, but, you know. Then the gays came. No, but this college is not crazy religious. And the people who are unfortunately... very few and far between. I'm not, like, crazy religious either, but, like, you know, I thought there would be some Easter shit going down, but there's nothing, of course. And I can't really do anything in town because fucking everyone here is a Lutheran, and not only is it Easter, but since they're all fucking Protestants, they close everything at fucking 5 p.m. because it's bedtime, and they wake up at fucking 4 a.m. and go fucking watch the Waltons. I don't know what Protestants do. Protestants are weird fucking people. They get up and they fucking put on their turtlenecks and shit, and they're like, huh, today I'm going to tell immigrants why they should be less brown. That's like, good for you, Protestants. Y'all are weird. Weird fucking people. That's what happens when you fucking just eat coleslaw your whole life. You just get racist. That coleslaw might actually be the catalyst for racism. Like, if you eat too much coleslaw, you just like, it's like Popeye with spinach, but instead of like, you know, getting really strong, you just really dislike minorities. Anyway, I want to stop talking now. I'm almost done. I only have a few more pairs of pants to fucking fold up here and underwear and shit. No, you cannot see. I'm not letting you people watch me fold my laundry because that's just what you people need. It's just me folding my pants and shit. I'm not trying to have you look at that. Anyway. Yeah, like I said, though, Easter Sunday... not much is open, so there's not much going on. The only thing that I know for sure that will be open today, or that I hope and pray will be open today, is the fucking halal chicken cart. There's this dude in my town. There's this, I think, Pakistani dude in my town who runs an absolutely fucking goated food truck. It's like halal chicken over rice. Like New York-style like halal food. It is so fucking good. I go there every Sunday night. It's actually, like, literally laced with crack. I get chicken and rice. He just loads that shit up with, like, white sauce and shit. Fucking, I'm not going to say that again. He loads it up with fucking sauce and shit. It's, oh my fucking god, it's so good. Okay, I'm done folding. All right, cool. We're good. Anyway, did I miss anything? Nope. Annex Tidore and Ternate will start colonizing. Once they finish, annex them, then release Tidore and wait for them to finish colonizing. And release Ternate, you'll have two colonizing vassals. I mean, I could also just set up a colony, withdraw the colonists, and then have, like, colonies in all four of them over here. No one's, like, also, nobody's over here yet. Like, I checked here,
No, nobody colonized that. Vijayanagar took that. That is Vijayanagar, right? Yeah, it is. Like, nobody's coming for me. It's 1530. I have literally all the time in the world. I'm not worried about that shit at all. Oh, that reminds me. Jungling. Can I threaten for that? I can't. Hopefully one day we'll be able to. I meant who I was playing. I'm Sweden. Oh, the big wrinkles. Yeah. Coleslaw is the fuel of my power. Doesn't make you racist. You just unlock your full potential. Oh, sorry. I got to put this on live chat so I could see everything. I don't know why YouTube, like, chooses to block certain messages. It's kind of stupid, but whatever, dude. Your fucking platform. Your platform that you continuously insist on running into the ground and making shitty changes to for no reason. Why could I only upgrade some of those? That's weird, but whatever. These are all caravels, right? Could I upgrade any of these? No. What about these down here? Yes. As a matter of fact, I can. Oh, I'm losing my GP status. No, I'm not going to tech up. I'm going to take another idea in each. Right? Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, we haven't touched eco? Okay. Hear me out on this one, guys. Fuck economic ideas. Expansion. Now we have... Because we'll get 3 colonists total from this. Or from... We'll get 2 from this and then 1 from exploration. So I'm going to take expansion. Next, we will probably take economic. Or maybe trade or quantity. Yo, tech cost discount too? Holy shit, an institution spread? Naval attrition... Yeah, dude. We're getting some absolutely cracked buffs right now. So this dude will go... over here, I guess, right? To these areas. Why the fuck not? How's the quality of the stream looking, by the way? Oh, Korea just rivaled me. Oop. It's a bruh moment. It's a lot of shit talking for somebody who I would beat in a war if I could get over there. Oh, wow. Fucking, there are all the messages. Jesus. Hot take infrastructure ideas. Eh, maybe. If you're behind in ideas, you shouldn't take tech ahead of time. That's true. That's true. I also have like 7 years. This is still 7 years ahead of time. Whoa. One stab and 5 innovativeness. And this shit, too. Jesus Christ. Tommy K and Yoshizumi are a great match.
Hi, my name is Tommy K, and I like to rap.
Sorry. We're still making 25 a month, which is nice. Ryukyuan separatists? Really? Still want to revolt? Fuck that. Actually, now you don't have a choice. That was close. I was a little worried there, I'm not gonna lie. House of Worship in Suruga! Cool with that. I'm down to clown. The ungrateful natives have attacked. Well, only one proportionate response to that. Fucking murder them. Why are all my saves Italian flags in Vicky 3? It's clear. It's just a sign. Italy's the best nation. Take more ideas. You have 7 years to accumulate the 550-ish mana for each of the techs. That's true. But I don't know how much longer this dude is going to last, so I want to make the most of it. I also have +3 advisors on everything, so I'm just going to bank up all my mana that I can. And if I approach my limit, then I will just fucking, you know. Then I'll take ideas. Like, I only like to take ideas... I like being ahead of time in tech, so I only like to take ideas when absolutely, like, I know I could afford it. So you have that ally. You have one ally, Makassar. Oh, that dude over there? He has a big fucking fleet, though. Jesus. Hmm. Oh my god, I just had that event in my EU4 game. Oh my god, that's crazy. Sorry. Okay. Wait, I could... Oh shit! I got war galleys now? God damn. Wait, hold on, I have to make sure of something. No. I was a little worried I was upgrading like part of my navy, but not all of it. Tengri's up. Bro, I just fucking left that. God damn it, man. Okay, I've realized we are going to be very out of time anyway, so we could take another idea in each. We finished quality, which is nice. Merchants? Ooh. Very nice. Just transferring everything to Nipponu. We should probably Magwindanao? Yeah, I don't really want to fight Magwindanao, to be honest with you here. So we'll just fight these dudes. Yo, fuck are you doing? Get your ass over there. Somebody stole my Chimkin sandwich at home. I'm very sorry to hear that. GB thinks that I am their natural enemy. I am Great Britain's greatest enemy. Always have been, always will be. Okay, Korea has no allies. I really want to get over there and fucking kill Korea, to be honest with you. And also, Manchu has a lot of core. Okay, hear me out. Hear me out. Oh, wait, they're a tributary of Ming. Fuck, they will be defended. Yeah, shit. Okay. Ming still have no mandate, though. If the opportunity presents itself, I may go in on fucking those guys up there. I may go in on Manchu. Let's go. We just fucking waxed their asses. Jesus. Let's see if my troops can actually land without getting murdered. Oh, fucking shit. Hello? Not a risk I'm willing to take right now. In case you were curious. Yo, holy shit. Oh, let's take the mill one, for sure. Okay, that's a close province. It's like 60%, but I wasn't sure. You can never be. It's never like a guarantee. Naval. Bro. That was a. Bro. 4.3% chance. Sorry, but that's what you gotta do. You gotta abandon. Oh, I literally can't siege that down? Oh, okay, awesome. Maybe they will. Wow, we fucked them up. Can we piece you out? Why not? Oh, blockade them maybe? Yeah. That might do. Not quite, no. Well, I'm not gonna hire the fucking free company or anything. Oh, we're fucking debt-free. Let's go. I love being debt-free. Talk about luck. Yeah, really, dude. Bullshit. This game is absolute fucking bullshit sometimes. It really is. Kitakurafuto is the one true faith. Holy shit, I never realized how fast we gained fucking mana. Jesus. Oh, Magwinda now wants peace. Let's fucking go. And now you are fucking gone. Goodbye.
Bye-bye!
Has he triggered radical reforms? I doubt he knows what that is, but maybe someone remembers. I got radical reforms yesterday. If I remember correctly. Tidora's colonizing shit?
Was?
Wait, somebody mentioned this. Yeah, wait, somebody said this. Oh, wait. What if they fuck? Yo, that's actually kind of a fucking 1,000 IQ play if you think about it. We don't have spice provinces. We have tea provinces, though. That's kind of a 1,000 IQ play when you think about it. If you let them colonize shit for you. Yo, that's actually kind of smart. Also, I'm going to tech up now. Oh, more GovCap, State House, somebody was talking about. Ooh, Banner Infantry? Hell yeah. We might have some of the best tech. We definitely have the best tech. Yeah, dude, look at that tech map. Holy shit. Yeah, it's because Ternate doesn't exist, or maybe ideas. Wait, is that what they were waiting on? They didn't want to colonize because of Ternate? Okay, I don't really. As long as they get cloves there, I'm going to take it anyway, so I don't give a shit. Manus. Oh, we can actually build some good manus now. In Silk Provinces, too. Very nice. I just eclipsed Korea. Let's fucking go. Get fucked. Why did you take them? Because? I don't know, dude. I just took them. I just took them. Because I didn't want to fucking, Yeah, okay, now we actually need to take that. No, I just took it because fucking... 4 years at a time. Three, actually. Because you get the innovativeness, no? Unless I am unfamiliar with how that works. Or incorrect about how that works. And if that's the case, then you feel free to laugh at me all you like. Just trying to get some better advisors. I'll take Diplo rep, I guess. Should vassalize and they get free colonists. It's a pretty good puppet. Oh, I didn't know that. The more you know. All right, I'll take discipline, I guess. Actually, wait, let's see if I can get trade. All right, fuck. What? Why are we no longer a GP? Oh, because we got it because of the institution. They do not stop colonizing, they stay colonizing. Well, I don't want to take, like, I don't know. That was kind of stupid. Maybe I'll vassalize these guys then. Speaking of which, should probably get to that soon. Come on, Ming. Give me this. You're in no position to say no to me, dude. Come on. Give it up. Kitakurafuto. Oh, that's up there, isn't it? Oh, shit. That's not good. Huh. Okay. I will send my army up there rather than fight fucking, what do you call them? I will send my army up here rather than fight Ternate or whatever. Taking tech ahead of time is like the bell curve meme. I thought it was a good idea to take it like a year ahead of time, because that way you get the innovativeness buff. I could be totally wrong, but, you know, whatever. It's all good. With Inno, you could wait till the icon goes red. You could have taken it a year or tick later, probably two. When someone takes a tech, there's a 365-day period in which you could still get Inno. Okay. Well. Oh, well. Not the end of the world. It's really not. But yeah, I guess I'll wait next time. Alright, I may actually vassalize these guys now, because somebody brought that up, and that would be smart. That would be actually very smart. Oh, settle Kalimantan. Where the fuck is that? Oh, over there?
Ugh.
I'll see what I could do. The problem with fucking the Moluccas, like, the problem with Indonesia is it's so fucking hard to kill all these guys, because they're all allied with each other, and they all dev like crazy. And I try not to sweat. Big Sal should colonize Europe. I'm not going to do that at all. Oh yeah, I do have good manus to build, don't I? I have a good manu to build. That's cool. Anyways. Oh fuck, I'm gonna claim shit from Korea. They're a tributary of Ming. Are you fucking serious? Come on. Fucking bullshit, man. They're allied to South Philippines, too? They are? No, they're not. These dudes are just allied to Makassar. Anyway, Sal, just get your puppets to get claims on them. Like, just make it provinces of interest so they build spy network and get claims for you. Okay. Fair enough, I guess. I could try diplo-vassalizing some of them, but it's not really worth it, I feel. Well, one of these guys has a lot of cores. Yeah, Mapa Jahid has cores and people over here. I'm surprised they're still alive, to be honest with you here. Yeah, once... Okay, Ternate is now fucking core. Obviously state that. No! Tommy K died! Fuck. Anyway, yeah, Tommy K just died. Wait, Tommy K was in charge of this army? Oh, that was fucking stupid of me. Oops. Is there a limit to POIs? No, you could literally set everything as POIs if you want to. Speaking of which, I'm just gonna fight these guys then. Rip Tommy K. Yeah, dude. I've been killed in the EU4 game. I can no longer be the best HoI4 player in the world. This is so disappointing, Alta. Stability, obviously. Literally a no fucking brainer right there. Fish! Fish! Fucking fish! Jesus Christ.
Oh my fucking god, bro. You gotta be kidding me. Growth of the business of satin. Oh, is that a silk province? Oh, fuck yeah. That's good. Won a siege. I swear to god, if this becomes fucking fish or something else, I'm gonna flip the fuck out. Wait, we have rebels? Oh, separatists over there. That's fine. Here. Let me just clap this. Oh, we took a ship. Yeah, we don't need that. I'm waiting very patiently. Your Tommy K voice sounds more like Dankus. Yeah, well. My name's Dankus, and I'm the Meta Lord. I don't know. They're all from fucking funny European countries. Doesn't really matter at the end of the day. It's all the same to me. They have 30 ships? Jesus. Oh, he fucking sucks. I might disinherit him, I'm not gonna lie. 023 is absolute dog water, and yeah. Oh, this is, you want fucking... You want general estates right now, yeah? Yeah, you want fucking... Did I beat Black Souls? Oh, Dark Souls. Yeah, I beat Dark Souls a little while ago. I just have no interest in streaming it again, to be honest with you. It's just not really a game that I have a lot of fun with, to be honest. I'm gonna hire the free company here, because I don't want rebels to spawn. Ah, fuck it, we'll give him a new general. They'll rise up any second now. Any second now. There we go. Die. Thank you. And we don't need that anymore. Oh, we probably should have kept them. Okay, we killed Makassar. We could take shit here, but there's no point. I'd rather have money and fucking war reps from these guys. Yeah, Dark Souls is not a game that I have a ton of fun with. Okay, so you guys said vassalize, right? Oh, wait, hold on. Vassalize? Can I enforce religion? I cannot. There you go. You guys happy? They're my vassal. And incense! Okay. Ah, oh, man. So none of these provinces are getting cloves. That's awesome. Well, this one is, but not like that matters. Sula's become self-sustaining, and now we're a GP again. Awesome. I'm literally fucking fiending for cloves. You have no idea, guys. It's actually a little scary. Okay, we have Ainu Separatists, which I have to deal with. Where are they gonna spawn in? Oh, right here in the same spot? Okay, awesome. What is this shit? I've never seen this event before. I'll take it, though. Nice. Annex white people. Check mission tree vassal? What? You could do that? Oh, yeah, you can do that. Since when do these guys have a fucking mission tree? What the fuck? This is some bullshit. This is some bullshit, I'm not gonna lie. But, kinda cool. I am actually going to... Okay, they're gonna hate me for this, but I'm gonna seize this from them. And just abandon the colony. I'm sorry, I just can't have that shit. I can't! Because if that's not a closed province, it's worthless to me. See, oh wait, oh, are you saying I should be giving this shit to them? Is that what you're saying to me right now? Because if that's true, that's crazy. Hold on a minute. Trade dominance, export cloves. Oh, you want me to, wait. Moluccan cloves. Oh. Yo, okay, so should I be giving them these provinces to them? Now I'm genuinely curious. Should I be giving these guys fucking, what do you call them? Should I be given all these provinces over here to Ternate or whatever they are, Tidor? You need to the leftmost side mission tree. Okay. Hold on, give me a second. Oh, this bit here. Tidor and colony. Any own province was selected as a spice. They need one province, the left side mission tree, not, yeah. How do you select the I can't select the Spice Island colony for them though, right? So, not a whole lot I could do there, unfortunately. Like, if they finish fourth mission, they get colonists. Oh, okay.
So this was not really worth it, is what you're saying to me. Because now, I mean, I already have two colonists. Like, who could... T! T! 60% chance to get fucking cloves. I got tea, fish, and fucking naval supplies. Bullshit, dude. Absolute fucking bullshit. Fucking nonsense. Fuck off, man. Now you could definitely take ideas. Those give you big buffs, by the way. Oh, you have a good point. Yes. I don't have a mill idea to select right now, but yeah, no. That's actually quite good. The settler. Oh, wow. Holy shit. Kaitakudan. It's very good. Wasn't expecting that at all, but damn, that is quite good. Let's get a production. No, we need tax. Let's fire some of these dudes. If they do not end up colonizing or picking an island to colonize, annex them, it ain't worth it. Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking, to be honest. I would rather just have it be like... You know what I mean? I'd rather just have the fucking... whatever. Tree is paying Paradox to make the provinces anything but close. Tree does... No. No, he's not. Because I don't pay him anything. So what's he gonna give to... I just got colonial enthusiasm. Holy shit. What is he gonna give to fucking Paradox? More probable for fish to appear in the trees than for cloves to grow there. Yeah, it's fucking crazy. It's a literal fucking jungle. And they're just like, actually, fucking tea. Sure. Sure, dude. All my fucking advisors are dying, bro. Stop. The fuck? I want a cheaper trade efficiency, dude. I don't want a level 3-1. Okay, looks like we're just getting an improved relations, dude, then. That's fine. Probably shouldn't have focused on mill. There wasn't really much benefit to that, I don't think. Okay, well, we have two cloves provinces right now. Does this one have shipyard, temple, and workshop? I'm gonna be devving these up, by the way. I always like to dev up my fucking cloves provinces. I'm gonna dev out the devastation, too. Dude. Oh, fucking god. Incense.
Incense!
Let's try again. Fuck me, man. Jesus Christ. Jesus fucking Christ. Anything but cloves. Anything but cloves. Anything. Fucking... Oh my god. I'm about to get racist. Incense. Fucking incense, dude. Anything but cloves. I mean, honestly. For real. What the fuck? Build some courthouses. My god, dude. What the fuck? I don't know how. That's such bullshit. Ternate gets it in like 10 years if you rush. I don't know. I'm not trying to get fucking, I'm not trying to, like, meme that shit that hard. You know what I mean? Can I convert any of this yet? No, I can't. Can't really convert anything right now. Coffee! Oh my god, fucking coffee. Coffee, guys. Coffee. Coffee, guys. Fuck it, right? Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck me. 60% chance to get fucking cloves, and I got coffee. Literally got everything fucking but cloves. I swear to god. If this is not cloves, I'm gonna punch a hole through my monitor. I might genuinely end the stream early. Oh, what the fuck, man. If you try to get that trade good, just withdraw colonists and try again. That's what I've been doing, dude. Because if I don't get that, I'm just going to abandon the colony and start a new one. I don't care. Trading in tea and Chinaware, though. That's good. Not cloves. You know why? Apparently, we don't know how to get fucking cloves. Oh, what is this? The Iko Iki incident. What's the outcome of this? Freeland Buddhism. We'll go neutral. We'll take the middle path, because... You know, just in case shit hits the fan. Coffee's pretty good, I think. Yeah, I mean, it's good, but it's not good when there's a 60% chance to not get it. Thank you. See, there's a cloves province. That's good. That's good. I'm happy about that. See, there's at least part of this game is going my fucking way. Oh my god. Do I have to dev in the printing press? I do, don't I? I have to dev in the fucking printing press. Do I have to dev in the printing press? Somebody better tell me right now I don't have to. Cause I'm about to fucking scream. Bro, you just got your clothes from the laundry. Oh, real fucking funny, dude. EU4 is actually a spyware where Paradox's employees in Stockholm secretly change the RNG in every player's game to be just as ass as annoying as humanly possible. Dev institution, you have to? Okay, chat says I have to, so. I'm trusting you on this, chat, and if you're wrong, we're gonna have problems. All I'm gonna say is you should be watching the news if you're lying. Wow, this is not coming in at all. You do not know about a country that has printing press, so have fun devving. Yeah, that's kind of what I figured. It's all good. I mean, it's all good until it just doesn't fucking spawn in my country, no matter how much I dev. Then it's not really as good, but, you know, I could manage. There we go. I dev'd it in a fucking grain province, which is probably pretty stupid, but whatever. Let's see if I can build anything good there. Okay, well, that would make the most sense. Find a better province, also expand infrastructure. That's a little late. Finally, we got cloves on the fifth fucking try, man. Jesus Christ. Holy shit. I was starting to wonder if it was even possible. I mean, yeah, we definitely spent a lot of fucking points there, but we'll get it. We'll get it. We'll be fine. I also might idea up to finish exploration. Yeah, fuck it. Okay. Matsuo Basho. Matsuo Basho. I'm hiring him. We're a global empire. Naval force limit modifier. Global settler increase. God damn, dude. And we got a policy. Let's fucking go. Big Sal min-maxing EU4. That's rare. I'm not really min-maxing. I'm just trying to do good, you know? Once I get all this shit squared away, I'll probably move on to the Philippines and try conquering that. Yeah. I wouldn't say I'm min-maxing EU4 right now. I'm just trying to have a little bit of a chill game. Keyword trying. It's not really working out for me. Wow, okay, I can build a lot more ships then, huh? Shit. Holy cray. Oh, cray. Holy cray. Holy Christ. It's actually kind of wild. Alright. Let's build more ships then. Probably use some more galleys, right? And I'll build some trade ships. How many EU4 hours you got? I'm not telling you that, but it's too many. I can tell you that right now. Way too fucking many. Build a flagship, best ship you could have. Oh, yeah. So, I have a tradition in every game that I do now, where my flagships all have the same name. It's obviously just trade power and fleet morale. They're all the MF Doom. They're all MF Doom. Which countries are GPs right now? Pretty standard. I'm at the bottom of the fucking list. If I had printing press, I would actually be higher up. I would actually probably be like 7th, maybe 8th, or maybe 6th, excuse me. But alas, I am not. Oh my god, manufacturers in the cloves provinces are gonna go fucking hard. Jesus. How much separatism is up here? Actually, not that much. We'll be able to culture convert this shit pretty soon. Which reminds me. No, not yet. Let's do... Oh. War score cost versus other religions, because nobody is Shinto except for us, so... That's basically a no fucking brainer. You no longer claim. I don't give a shit about that. Yeah. You know. Just a nice little chill EU4 game. This has cloves, right? That's got cloves. Yeah. Okay. We're getting cloves, provinces. We're chilling. 1556. Oh, so relatively soon I can annex those guys. Flagships can have three things. Next time, take fleet engagement with one. Ah, yeah, that would have made sense. But I don't know. I just look at it like I don't really... Like, it costs extra maintenance, but, like, I guess past a certain point, you don't really care about maintenance at all. You know? So, that's kind of stupid of me to do that. But, yeah, that's a good point. Oh, what the fuck? Do I just go neutral for this? I don't really care about... I don't really care about the eco-icky. I'm just gonna go neutral. Fuck it. Ah, finally. The cursed province. No cloves? No cloves? Big Sal, you plan to only take the Chinese coast or take the mainland? That's a good question. I have not decided what I'm gonna do with China yet. I will probably... Oh shit, that's the modifier for it. Spice Island Colony. Local settler increase plus 50. God damn. Go for that, obviously. And let's just look at this. 56% chance of cloves, guys. Just mark that down. Because it will become relevant later. I guarantee you that. I'm moving my war fleet back up. We don't really need them down here right now. Yeah, I might just do like treaty ports like what Japan did IRL. No joke. Let's get admin points. And we got another colony self-sustaining. The fact that Timur is still alive makes me think they might be a potential enemy in late game. Well, let's see how late this game actually goes, you know? I have never been... Okay, I am man enough to confess this. I do not really like EU4 late game. Once you get past, like, 1650, you're just so overpowered that, like, there's nothing left to do. And it gets boring. So that's kind of why I don't really care for it as much. But, yeah, that being said... Like, it's good fun, it's just not really something I enjoy past a certain point. But yeah, imagine if, like, dude, I remember hearing this. Ming has separatist guys. It's so Jover. It's so Jover. This is the beginning of Ming's downward spiral. Downward spiral. Downward spiral. I think the Ming dynasty has been on a downward spiral mentally, and now they've lost the mandate of heaven completely. Some of you got that. Thank you. But yeah, no, I'm, what was I saying? Literally what, oh, I could check what I was saying. That's cool. Some of you got that in Dojo over. This is the beginning. But yeah, imagine if like, dude, I remember, oh yeah, I remember what I was going to talk about. I was talking about how Timur originally wanted to conquer. I did just pull up my own stream to think, to see what I was saying. I'm Joe Biden out here with this fucking dementia. I remember hearing this or reading about this. Timur's like ambition was he wanted to conquer China. Like he started out in like the central, he started out in Central Asia, like Uzbekistan and Persian shit, but he wanted to conquer China. I will send the current state of Europe in my game on Discord General, and I will not be looking at it until after the stream. I'm sorry, my friend. I don't want to be rude, but I am currently occupied. Okay, we can afford a great project. Let's see, is there a yearly prestige one? Prestige from land battles is pretty good. Yearly legitimacy is pretty good. That's what we want. Admiral Yustane! Chinyurdo! Sorry. Based Emp Lemon Enjoyer. Emp Lemon is good. Even his newer shit, which I don't really... I prefer his older shit of, like, his complaining about YouTube shit. That was his best stuff, I think. But even his newer video essay stuff is really, really well made, really well put together. I'm seriously impressed. The dude is actually very good at what he does. Why is this not changing to fucking whatever you call it? I don't know. It's weird. I don't really mind. It's just kind of weird that it's not changing over yet. I mean, if nothing else, from vassalizing Tudor, their capital won't have... what do you call it? Their capital will not have any separatism, so I could culture convert them, right, basically, instantly. Okay, we got cloves there. How about here, though? Is this going to be cloves? Let's find out. Tropical wood. Nope. Well, it's the first time, so I'm not going to get too upset, but if it happens again... I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, I could tech up. Oh, I should embrace first. I absolutely should. Oh, first of all, seize land. Hell yeah. And now take indebted. Yep. And then, what do you guys think? Can we do it now or what? Cause okay, this is what I was talking about. The production efficiency plus 20%. Like, being ahead of time gives you really good buffs. So I usually take it like 1 or 2 years ahead of time just to get those buffs. But if you guys are going to yell at me for it, then I won't.
Assholes.
Sorry. Wayrat is no longer a valid rival. Wait. Yo, 7th grade power, let's fucking go. I like how he keeps his old style of meme edits in his modern essays. I also like that. I actually respect the fuck out of that. Oh, we can annex T-Dor now. Oh, they've been devving their shit too. That's nice. How long is this gonna take to fucking annex? My lord. That was stupid, wasn't it? Yeah, it was kind of stupid. Dev Enjoyer overtaking tech ahead of time. Oh no, I misclicked. Oh shit, my bad. Whoa. Chat's gonna flip the fuck out like,
no! That's not optimal! No!
I'm terribly sorry.
I can't recall where I fucking asked.
No, I'm kidding. But, yeah, I always like to take it a little bit ahead of time. Oh, fuck. That was a mistake. Now I'm negative. Ah, it's cool. We're chilling. Oh. So this is the Eco Iki thing. I'm gonna go with Northern Kyushu. Where the fuck is Northern Kyushu? Oh, up here? I don't give a shit about that. They could do that all they want. No good provinces up there anyway. And plus, boom, boom, fucking boom. Easy. Easiest shit ever, dude. Come on. Oh, I can culture convert this shit now, can I? Yeah, let's fucking go. I fucking love destroying cultures. I want to kill people who speak different languages from me or whatever. Don't clip that, guys. That's a joke. I don't actually want to do that. That's fucked up. Prussia has a treaty port in Iceland. Jesus Christ. See, you won't need to deal with separatism if you kill all the separatists. Ever think of that? I'm a genius. Production efficiency, dude? Fuck yeah. Yeah, he pays for himself. That's my favorite, is when advisors pay for themselves. You have no idea how much I love it. I just love that shit so much. Pay for and distribute what bread there is. Always do that. Japanese colony of Brazil. How the fuck am I going to get to Brazil? Honest question, bro. How the fuck am I going to get to Brazil? Oh, shit. I forgot they wanted me to colonize that. Kalimantan. What is that? Just over here? Yeah, okay. I'll do that next. Yo, holy shit. Live Hitler speech. No comment. Japan gets temple towns. That's not that bad, I guess. Parallel authority. Oh, we should have gone isolationist with that then, because that might have actually challenged our emperor's fucking authority. Might have fucked us up. Can you accept their unique cultures? Of course not. Fish. Fucking fish. Okay, now I'm starting to get angry. Now I'm angry. Because it's the second time. Saram has become self-sustaining. Nice. Obviously, you want to build one of those there. We'll set up a colony here. Oh, enhanced diplo rep? Nice. That's going to come in handy for annexing this guy. War with Portugal, I guess? Fuck no. I'm not that stupid. The Kutai Company is available. Oh, we finally got there. You already know this is going to be Japanese. This, by the way, I'm trade companying. I don't give a fuck. The very angry Sal. So just the big Sal then, because that's just me. I'm very angry most of the time. So, sounds like just me, basically. LD spitting facts. Yeah, dude, fight Portugal, literally halfway around the world. Yeah, great plan. Yo, Ethiopia kind of doing well. Never mind, shouldn't have clicked on their... I didn't click on their country itself. Yo. Oh shit, I discovered all this. Yo, that's actually kind of cool. I discovered all of that because fucking my vassal got, what do you call it? Annexed. What the fuck is the Miyadaiku method? The fuck is this? What's our isolationism? Level 1. So we're gonna get, foreign trade. Oh, that's cool. Okay, I'm cool with that. We have no fucking Diplo points, though. That's our only real issue right now. Our lack of Diplo. But yeah.
Oh, Kamikawa has the call to Itazaya. Tokoku is being culturally converted. Yo, I am going to get demonetized or canceled at some point in the near future.
But, you know, it is what it is. Listen, if I get canceled in the future, just know that I would rather die standing than live kneeling. That is to say, I would rather... Oh, my wife died. Rip. Anyway, I would rather... oh, no! Anyway, last week... Let me revoke that. Yeah, we're probably not going to get that in time. Going to be honest with you here. Wow, actually, we gained settlers really quickly. So we might. We might get it in time. Fucking incense. Okay! This is the third... So this is the fourth try we're going to do this. Spice... Oh, wait, that's not cloves. You can't get cloves literally anywhere else. My bro destroying more cultures than the whole of Great Britain. It could be way worse. If I was playing Russia, Jesus Christ. It would be a fucking bloodbath for sure. But yeah, I think once we, I don't know. Like, we don't really need an army on the home islands anymore. Oh, that's right. I want to conquer Korea. I almost forgot. Wait, they're independent? Wait, what? These guys are not... Wait. Can I support their independence? No, I can't. Just break the tributary, dude. Okay. I can't believe Ming has survived this fucking long. Fuck, dude. We have to fucking kill Korea, but the problem is, how the fuck are we gonna get there? We can't boat over. We can't go to Ming. Manchu hates me. Oirat hates me. Fuck, dude. We need a foothold on the mainland somehow, some way. I will wait. I will bide my time. It's okay. It just means more debt for me, basically. I'm doing annex war on Norway, and they're trying to get independent and me to increase their autonomy. Oh, damn. And is zealous. That's not good. This may explain the total absence of mandate. Yeah, no, they have, like, literally no mandate right now. It's a little scary. Well, it's actually not scary. It's actually really fucking good for me. General Fushitaro Mori is dead. Womp womp. Should try to get Alaska and California before the Europeans get there. So, the thing about Alaska and California is they suck ass. They are terrible trade nodes. Or not, colonial regions, excuse me. They're really bad, and I just don't really want to go there. Like, why would I colonize that where I'd have to fight all the Europeans when I could colonize all of this and nobody will stop me, pretty much, except for the people that already live there. But, like, who cares about them? See, like, are the Europeans here yet? Oh, uh-oh. Portugal's here, guys. Portugal and Spain are both here. Well, we gotta step this shit up. I did not know Portugal and Spain were both here. That's not good. How the fuck are the enemies of the great Admiral Yi? Well, first of all, yeah, they have a fucking huge fleet. I have a bigger one, though. I don't have a transport fleet. But if I fucking try to transport... If I try to, like, do a naval landing, they're going to kill me. I know that for a fact. Can you deck on Ming since they have no mandate? I could, but they have a huge army. They have a massive, massive, massive army. So, yeah, I don't know. I'll see what I could do, but... I don't know. I'm just going to wait for the right moment. Ming will eventually fucking die. It's just a matter of time.
Shishimaru.
Separatism is almost low enough here and here for me to convert them. Almost. Look how much Togoku shit there is. This is awesome, man. How much? Oh. I'm not really gaining much Diplo at all. That's not good. And I have all this fucking money. We should be running higher level advisors, dude. Probably. Right? Oh, we could defocus from... Oh, let's defocus from Mill. Oh. He sucked! I'm not gonna fucking have him. Low mandate Ming is just meat for the grinder if you play it right. If you play it right, though. And also, once again, same problem. How am I gonna get over here? Because their fleet could theoretically crush any transport I have. So, yeah, I don't know. I'll have to figure it out. Wait. I have a What if I get a fucking port over here? Can I charter company from these guys? Oh, I can't. That's tough. I was gonna say I could fucking take Vladivostok and then fucking fight China from there. Give Oirat money? Oh, wait. Why don't I just ally Oirat? Yeah, that would be smart, wouldn't it? See, that's why we disinherit, because we get a better heir. That's why. He is way fucking better. Actually, wait. Before I build this... Yeah, you guys aren't gonna... 114 is crazy. Do I do a funny? Fuck it, let's be funny. Finally, cloves. Jesus Christ. The very powerful cell. Losing my GP status again, so apparently I'm not that powerful. Oh, for fuck's sake, I already have a colony down there, man. How'd I exhaust that? That's bullshit. We'll do manpower in Yamato. Vladivostok surely meant the glorious Manchu outpost of Ferdan. Future great Chinese city of Hai Shen Wai. Shut the fuck up, dude. You guys are fucking nerds. Time for us to step in. Yeah. Once we get this going... okay. We could just keep colonizing this shit. Oh, we are at max admin. We're good to take that, right? Surely. Yeah, we were good to take that. Wired 524 plus 100 social credit. Yeah, you know what? Fair enough. See, this is why I fucking hate this region. Because fighting anyone here is like, oh, you have to fight this dude, and also this dude, and also this dude, and they're on fucking three different islands. Good luck. So fucking stupid. That's why I don't like playing the Netherlands and taking this shit. It's actually so dumb. Like, Philippines, okay. They basically ally each other, and that's it. Which is fine. Like, I could deal with that. But fucking everybody else, so goofy. So goofy. Obviously, invest the naval force. Getting a bit fucking sleepy here, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't have my G Fuel today. I'm like a Twitch streamer now. Oh, prestige. Obviously. Any of these monuments good? That's not that good. That's not that good. That is decent later down the line, but not really. Can I build any good buildings? Not really, no. Actually, let's build some manus in those steel provinces. There we go. Very nice. Trade company. Totally forgot about this. Where is it? There we go. Okay, can we can actually ally Oirat. Okay, that's awesome. We have an alliance, which is the first thing we've ever done that. It's the first time we've ever done that in this game. The everyday life of the small streamer. Yeah, dude. Day in the life of a small EU4 streamer. I was a little bit tired today, so I skipped the stream. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, that guy's so fucking stupid. What's your day in the life? Oh yeah, hold on. Oh, guys, I'm so tired. Oh my God. Guys, I'm so tired. I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna skip the stream. I've been feeling sick. I'm gonna play video games all day. I'll be right back, actually, though. I'm gonna grab something.
Ugh. So tired. I'm so sleepy. I didn't have my G Fuel this morning. Oh, I'm so tired. I need to pick me up.
It's a monster. This is probably a terrible idea to have this right now. It's 5 p.m. But you know what? I have a high fucking caffeine tolerance. Oh, no, it's not flat. I was worried. Yummy cancer. Sal is gone. Praise the great Ming Dynasty. What the fuck did you just say? Fucking hate the Ming Dynasty. Fucking hate the Ming Dynasty. Oh, hi, Sal. Yeah. The Emperor wants a word with you.
My son, you have disappointed me. You must commit the seppuku for bringing dishonor to our family. See, I didn't say family because that would be racist. But I am talking in a very drawn out...
I'm going to stop now. Next thing you're going to be winging about water tasting bad. Dude, hold on. I'm a Twitch streamer, guys. Look. Can't do it, guys. I can't do it. That's why I can never be a Twitch streamer. I actually drink fucking water. What fucking song is this? Oh, Resolution. Okay, I was about to say, what the fuck? The big O? Is that like a queso reference, or can't really tell? I'm kind of like retarded. Yo, what if we allied Vietnam? What if, like, me, fucking Mongolian Vietnam, just killed China? Like, I'm building the fucking Asian Avengers over here. Somebody made... Okay. Somebody made an EU4 meme of Infinity War, and, like, Thanos was Ming, creating tributaries everywhere. It was such a good meme. It was, like, a really nice, like, put-together video and shit. I gotta find it. Actually, hold on. Let me XQC myself real quick. EU4 Ming Thanos... We'll react to it. Ming Infinity War. Yeah, here we go, guys. Should I be a reaction streamer? Is that what I should do right now, guys? What do you think? You want to see me react? Do you guys want to see me react to shit? Like a fucking absolute little donut? Hold on. Here. Hold on, guys. Fuck you, EU4. I'm a fucking, I'm XQC now. Let me pause on my music real quick. Hold on. Ming Infinity War. Hold on, I'm XQC, guys. We're not watching this. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're not supposed to see that. Oops.
Oh, it's Slowik. Jesus Christ. play the vid and then leave. Get up and go do my fucking laundry or some shit. Oh my god. Guys, is that a Tommy K reference? Tommy K, Turkish pride. Everything I do is with Turkey. Wait, why can I fabricate claims on Fuzhou? Oh my god, yo, Japanese treaty report moment? No, I can't. Okay, wait, hear me out. What if I got mill access from Korea and then fought Ming and then took that and then... Oh, that actually could work. Hold on. What if we did that? What if we did that, guys? Hear me out. Let me move my shit over. I'm gonna mill tech up, obviously, before I fight Ming. Here is my strategy, though. And hear me out. We fight Ming. We take Jiangling, this province in Korea. We take a few other things here and there, treaty ports and shit. Maybe we'll take like Shanghai or something. Maybe we'll take Suzhou. It's actually a pretty good province. Then we'll take that, and then we could fight Korea because we'll have a foothold in their country. They have a smaller army for sure. I don't know. I want to be careful about that though. Here, let's bring this army back up too. We're literally building the fucking Asian Avengers right now. Jesus, this is crazy. Ambon is now a fucking core. All right. Oh, it has cloves. Okay, I got worried. I was like, oh shit, did I forget? But no, we're chilling. God, I miss the times when I was retarded enough to enjoy What Is Even My Life's content. Who is What Is Even My Life? Is that like a YouTube Shorts fucking guy? What is Even Life? I've never heard of this dude before in my life. Or, I'm sorry, excuse me. What's his name? What is Even? Oh, What Even Is My Life? What Even Is My Life? Who is this guy? Who is this fucking goober? What Even Is My Life? I'm not gonna fucking play this dude's. Oh, yeah, I think I've seen this dude. Yeah, no. I don't know. I'm not going to shit on other creators. I'm not going to get on my high horse and shit on other creators. I'm not going to do that. I'm also going to skip this song because vocal shit doesn't really work with jazz. My favorite thing, this is a good song. My favorite things, John Coltrane. This is good. But, yeah, no, I don't really like to shit on other creators because, I don't know. Just makes me feel kind of dirty, you know? Like, I'm just getting up on my high horse being like, you all fucking suck, which I don't like to do that. I don't like to do that. I would rather just stick in my own fucking lane and do my own shit and keep my head down, keep fucking working and grinding and shit. I'm going to take this, actually, because we could totally... Yeah, we'll be fine. So, we have two spare colonists now. I think we should go for these islands over here with nobody on them. I want to get Timor before Portugal does, so let's fucking do it. I'm actually going to build tropical wood. Okay, sure. I then edited some videos, and honestly, I was very tired, so I went to sleep. Yeah, I'm not going to lie. Like, some content creators, like, they just do that, and it's like, you're just kind of lazy, bro. Like, you're not really a streamer at that point. You're just kind of lazy. I don't know what to tell. I don't know how to tell you this, but it's just sort of lazy to do that. So, yeah, I don't know. Doesn't really gel well with me. You know what I'm saying? Nusa Tenggara. Well, if we're colonizing it, obviously it's going to be my religion. The right religion. My fleet's going back down there. That's cool. I'm trying to think. Is there any... There's no one in EU4 that I could even think of that I look at their content and I think you're lazy. I wouldn't even say that. Because, I don't know. Can you guys think of anybody? you guys think of that, and I'll agree or disagree with you. Streaming is harder than your 9-to-5. Content creation is so hard, dude. I had to get up and drink my G Fuel and get kidney stones and rush to the hospital, and my family's like gathered around my fucking hospital bed, and you just hear beep, beep, beep. Sorry, I was fucked up. Stability, nice. The right religion, yeah. There's definitely nobody on these islands. Well, I mean, not anymore, there's fucking not. Have you seen this shit? I fucked it up, dude. Nobody's on this thing. Ludi? Ah, that's one of the kinkiest things, right? Ludi, like, he definitely cheats. It's an open secret that he cheats in EU4. But at the same time, like, does it matter? Everybody watches him anyway. People are going to still watch him, even if he cheats, nobody cares. It doesn't really matter at the end of the day. People are still going to watch him regardless, so it almost doesn't make sense to me. I'm actually not going to build those. I'm going to build... No, I'm not. Change my mind. I don't know, man. I feel like with Ludi, at least he's trying, right? At least he's trying a little bit. I work 12 hours a day in a hospital here in Brazil. I was being facetious when I said that fucking content creation is harder than a 9-to-5. And that's a 9-to-9, not a 9-to-5, so, actually. But yeah, no, content creation is fucking easy. This shit is fucking easy. I just have poor time management skills. It's easy as fuck. Don't add provinces to trade company before you colonize them. They won't switch to the right culture and religion. What are you talking about? They already have the right one. But yeah, no, people fucking think the content creation is hard. It's really not that hard. It's actually extremely fucking easy. Most people are just very lazy. Oh yeah, can I do this yet? Seriously, man? What the fuck? This I can convert, though. I know. Okay, yeah, no, I just had to be sure you were aware. East Timor is wrong. East Timor, West Timor, Japanese Timor.
Shinra Tensei.
Can't do that, can I? Somebody said I couldn't do that. You asked for the laziest. Cheating is the peak of laziness that still involves something being done. I guess that's true, but...
I don't know. Okay. Nope, there's somebody I hate in the fucking map game community that I actually just genuinely don't... I despise their content. Their content and not, like, him as a person. There's a dude named... He's a Hoi4 YouTuber, obviously, right? No, I'm kidding. There's a Hoi4 YouTuber called Swintzball. And what he does is he records his sessions and he does like a little narration, like a story over them with country balls. But he doesn't show any actual gameplay. Like he barely ever shows gameplay. It's almost always like he's describing it. So he's like, after the fall of France, the German Empire is victorious in Europe. And then he's just like has country balls over it and shit. And he describes his campaign. He describes his campaign after it already happened. Doesn't show any fucking anything. It's the most boring shit ever. I'm sorry. No, like, disrespect to him personally. It's just extremely fucking boring to watch. And it's just like, I don't know. I look at some of the things that people watch on this platform. I'm like, how the fuck can you actually watch this? Oh, shit. What the fuck? Okay, well, I don't want to lose all of this mana, so I'm just going to tech up now. Holy shit. Yes, absolutely. Oh, wait. Oh, new idea group? Yo. Come on. Okay. New idea group. What do we think, guys? New idea group? Oh, man. I'm going quantity. Fuck you guys. I'm not listening to you. I'm not listening to anything you fucking say. I'm going quantity. I don't care. And we finished Japanese ideas. That's fucking goated. Swintzball is cool. Me personally think Swintzball is good. I'm sorry. I can't fucking... Like, I can't stand that kind of content. It's just... I can't. It reminds me of the YouTube shorts where it's like an AI voice narrating over some fucking cell phone video where it's like, this family that went to the water park is about to have an unexpected surprise. Like, it's just, I'm sorry. I can't with that shit. Maritime, fuck you, Sand. Yeah, I might get shit for that, but I just don't care for that style of content. I just don't care for that style of content at all. I'm sorry. I just don't. I'm trying to think, like, there's somebody I'm thinking of right now that is really fucking lazy, and I have zero respect for in this community. I'm trying to think of who it is, though. I can't think of it. Bo Cohen, that's right, not fucking around. I'm kidding. No, like, Bo actually, like, I mean, he has an editor, but, like, that's not lazy, that's just practical. Like, the dude is just a fucking full-time streamer. He's not gonna do that shit. Except it's his own campaigns. Yeah, I mean, at least it's his own fucking campaigns, I guess. Still, I just don't get that style of content at all. I don't understand it. I don't care for that. The Red Hawk? What's wrong with the Red Hawk? I like the Red Hawk. Grisha? I've never seen Grisha. Every time you talk, the wind picks up, Sal. Yeah, you're banned. You're getting banned permanently. The Snake of Denmark. How much is the delay, actually? Grisha, that's like nothing. It's like 3 seconds. No, I actually like, I like Bo. Like, I don't really watch his videos anymore, but I actually like him and respect him because he uses his platform, like, wisely, and he's not, like, a fucking asshole about it. He's, like, very humble about shit, and I appreciate that. So, yeah. Like, if he asked me to collaborate, I would not say no, to be honest with you here. Yeah, that would be fucking hilarious if I got an invite to, like, a bow game. Oh my god. The fuck is that? Somebody's giving... What emoji? What fucking emoji is that? Hello? How do you do that? What the fuck? How do you do that? Okay, that's weird. It's not showing up on my screen, but whatever. Alright. I think we should try to fight China, because they're so weak. They have, like, no mandate. Okay, they're actually regaining mandate slowly, so I want to fucking kill them. Oirat would not join because they are getting absolutely dumpstered in another war. Okay. Would Korea give me mill access? No, they wouldn't. They don't really like me. I'm going to improve with them then. Morale. Oh, He's Ainu. Oh, well, you know what that means. Yeah. Not a good look for you, Sal. Not a good look for you. That's better. What the fuck was I doing? Oh, yeah. Grisha literally worked with Prigozhin. Wait, actually? I'm going to go leave and watch TV with my father. All right, British, see you later. Yeah, I did. I heard there was some shit about Grisha being, like, very fucking pro-Putin. But I don't know. I don't like to throw around rumors like that. It's a very salacious thing to do, and I don't really... I don't know. I used to like Bo, but he clowned a few many times for me, especially by brown-nosing Paradox. How do you mean? What did he do? Honest question, what did he do? How do you mean brown-nosing Paradox? Did he say something, or... I mean, like, okay, here's my take on it, right? Bo definitely has an ego about his content, but I feel like when you do the same thing for so many years, you kind of deserve to have an ego about it. That's just my opinion, though. I don't know. Like I said, he could be so much worse. Like, he could be going around and just, like, fucking shitting on people for... Oh, shit, Spain's here. That's not good. Wait, who the fuck is...
No! Colonial Timurids? Colonial Timurids. Fucking Colonial Timurids. I've never seen this before. I have 2,000 hours in this game. Colonial Timurids. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm speechless. I'm speechless. Oh my god, he took shit down here too. This is why I fucking hate this region, because everyone just fucks you for it. Oh my god. Fucking goofy, man. What the fuck? Anyway, what were we talking about? Oh yeah, Bo, that's right. Vic 3 launch and other incidents. What, did he like shit on Vic 3, or... Mr. Toptic, what's going on, buddy? At least he's not committing a re-atsu. Yeah, I'm not going to lie. I don't know why people shat on Vic 3 so much. I get that it wasn't as well liked, but just go back to playing Vic 2, dude. If you don't like it, don't play it. Don't fucking throw a shit fit on the internet. You don't look cool. You just look like a fucking goober. So, yeah. If you don't like it, don't play it. Never mind, they won't be enemy in the late game. They'll be an enemy now. They could have Australia. I don't give a fuck about Australia. This shit, though, this is not okay. This is not okay at all. I'll try to take Indonesia, but like I said, it's going to be pretty hard to do that. Especially, it's just going to be hard to do that. I may go for the Philippines next once I colonize all the open shit in here. Just because I really don't feel like conquering them right now. All right, Korea, can you give me mill access, please? Well, yeah, but he stopped the Vic 2 content. That's what I'm sad about. Oh, okay, so he just completely jumped ship. Okay. Well, I mean, when you're a Paradox YouTuber, you're kind of expected to make that jump. Like, you don't really see any Hoi 3 YouTubers anymore, do you? No, of course not. That is just because, just by nature of, like, I don't know. If people don't want to play the game anymore, they're not going to play the fucking game anymore. You know what I'm saying? Do they have exploration or expansion? They probably have expansion. They have exploration ideas, yeah. I've never seen that before in my fucking life. But yeah. Do you prefer EU4 or Hoi4? I prefer EU4 by a fucking mile. I just don't really, I don't know. I have many, many hours in Hoi4. I just don't, I can't get excited about Hoi4 anymore. I can't. I think it's like, it's not a bad game by any means. It's just like not... Oh, we could get to Korea now? Fuck yeah. Okay. Oh, my fucking king died? Oh, that's tough. I guess we're rivaling Spain, by the way. I want to actually see if this will work. I'm genuinely curious to see if this little strategy of mine works. Okay, obviously. Yeah, you take a save. Obviously. Come on now. Come on. I don't care. I'm not ashamed to admit it. Now, if this exiles me... Oh, they have a huge army, though. Fuck. Tech-wise, oh, we're equal. Oh, fuck. They do have low mandate, though. This low mandate, what does that do to them? Fire damage and shot. Wow. Okay. All right. I tell you what, if this war goes poorly, it goes poorly. And it immediately exiled me. I fucking hate that shit so much, you have no idea. I can't believe it exiled me, bro. What the fuck? This is such BS. I swear to God. Gameplay loop in HoI 4 has gotten boring. I wholeheartedly agree. HoI 4 has just gotten very stale. It's just not... It's not as fun as it used to be. And I don't really have an interest in playing it anymore to any real extent. And I prefer Kaiserreich if I'm going to play HoI 4. Kaiserreich, okay. Kaiserreich is actually a very well-made, very well-put-together game. I like Kaiserreich. It's a very good mod. Might be one of the best mods Paradox has ever put out. Like, just the Paradox community in general. I'm calling in Oirat, by the way. I become so dumb, I can feel you there. Send you up here. Let's see if we get fucked up by these guys. Vic 3 could have been an iterative evolution of the previous game. Instead, it was a glorified cash grab that was oversimplified to seek the larger audience that didn't exist. Damn! You are just fucking flaming these guys. But yeah, I don't know. I'm not well-versed on Vic 2, so I'm not going to cast judgment either way. But I will say that lazy cash grabs of games are very stupid and very goofy and very clownish, and I don't appreciate them. I'm going to let Oirats use that down, actually. I'm going to just mass up my army up here. Where are they right now? Oh, they're going into Oirat hard. Oh, wow, that fell instantly. Let's go for Beijing, see if this actually works. I'm genuinely wondering if this will work. Sorry if I'm not paying attention to the chat. I'm kind of locked in right now, guys. Okay. Isn't that right, Sal? You love Solaris?
Oh, yeah, dude.
I fucking hate... I've never played Solaris once in my life, but... Not that it's a bad game. I'm just saying I've never played it before, so I'm not going to judge it either way. My horse is very high, if you couldn't tell. But in all seriousness, Oh, they already have low. You know what? I'm going to kill Ming's mandate. I'm going to fucking kill him. I don't give a fuck. Oh, kill him! Oh, kill him! I've never played Solaris. I've never played it before. It's not because I... Oh! Manufactories in Cloves provinces. Let's fucking go! Solaris is so fun. Why be embarrassed? Is this a joke that I'm not understanding right now? Is the joke that Solaris is secretly very bad? Because if so, funny, but... I mean... Why are they running away from me? Even outnumbered, they would fuck me. Even, like, unarmed, they would fuck me up.
Oh. That's not good. That is not very good.
Well, looks like you guys know what time it might be. Kaiserreich makes the base game look like a mod. I bet Sal's favorite Paradox game is City Skylines. Nothing wrong with that, dude. City Skylines is a good game. There, I said it. You happy? Gold Rush, first of all.
Oh! Yoink!
We won the Siege of Beijing. Also very big. Doesn't Solaris basically not work without his DLCs? Oh, is that why you guys hate it? Ah, okay, that makes sense then. Wow, Ming is totally out of manpower right now. Holy shit. Oh, this is very stupid of you, Ming. Now they're going to try and fan out again. I literally just want this one province, and then I'll peace out. Solaris is a game that you will enjoy until you realize it was never fun. Okay. That's crazy. What's wrong with Solaris? I don't know. I'm just not seeing a convincing argument as to why Solaris is a bad game right now from the chat. I'm not saying you're wrong. What I am saying is that I would like some, I'd like some further evidence. Fucking Oirat, man. At least we could peace out. Right? Yeah, we can. Oh, I have a funny idea. Do you have cores in that shit still? You do. Okay, hear me out, guys. What if we, I'm not going to do it now, but what if we fought Manchu and, what if we fought Manchu, right? And just made them a march and gave them all of Manchuria. That would be very funny. I can't do that. They won't let me do that. I'm taking Fuzhou. I might, can I take another treaty port? Laizhou? I can. I'm not going to, though. There's really no point. How much money would they give me for the... It's kind of a lot. Wait! No, I can't humiliate. I don't have the war score. I could take a bunch of money so then they go bankrupt. I kind of want to do that. What do you guys... Actually, hold on. Let me win this siege first, or try to. Oh, we are not winning this fucking siege, are we? Oh, we are. Okay, sick.
Yay.
Okay. Rename the Manchuko if you can. I fucking will. Bro, someone deleted the comment. LD, put that back right now. Don't be a fucking pussy. Speak your mind, bitch. Okay. Doe soldier, don't speak your mind that much. Mods, can we ban this guy? Can we ban this guy right now? I'm trying to think. What should I take from Ming? I don't really... Like, land-wise, I could get a few treaty ports off them, but... I don't really need their money, but it would be funny. I personally like Stellaris because space politics and other cool features. The only thing I think of when I hear of Stellaris is just, I see fucking Emperor Palpatine in the Senate. It's the only thing I see. I just see, I love democracy. I love the Republic. Look at this, guys. The Japanese Empire. The rising sun has risen over China. China will grow larger. Whether... Well, actually, no, they won't. They will grow much smaller. It's not going to be a good few weeks to be Chinese, I will tell you that right now. Especially if you live in a place called Nanjing. Then you will really have problems.
Expand into Hanyang. Hangyang. Ooh! Claims on Korea.
Guaranteeing the independence of Manchu. Yeah, that's a pretty fucking stupid decision on your part, because I'm about to fucking murder you. I don't really like that song. This one's pretty good. Stellaris has genocide. Mods pin him down and twist his nuts counterclockwise. I love... Yeah, you're done. You're done. You're finished. What's wrong with Stellaris? The gameplay loop is not fun. The meta is too easily exploited. Multiplayer isn't fun. None of the mechanics are fleshed out and needs extensive modding to enjoy. Yeah, well, you could say the same about anything, though. But any Paradox game. Create trading city. Yo? Yo, that's actually kind of good. Should I make a trading city there, guys? What do you think? I could name it? Oh, fucking A. Rip Bozo. Oh, I have mill access to them, so they're more reluctant to do that. Hmm. I deleted my comment because I pressed enter like the moron I am. Ah, okay, okay, okay. General Yoshika! Not gonna lie, I love... Can you stop? Can we stop that? No. 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 Nope. No, I'm not tolerating that shit. I'm sorry. I don't have to sit here and take it. I really am not going to. You surf the mandate of heaven. I totally could, but there is just no fucking point to me doing that, so kinda not feeling it, to be honest with you here. Finally. Finally. No comment on that, by the way. How's my tech? Oh, we're looking good. I can idea up for sure. Finish expansion, finish, or not finish, but upgrade quantity. Yo, new policy?
Yo, come on.
Wait, what do I have here? Land attrition? Yeah, fuck that. Get this one. And that one, obviously. Reinforce the Tripitaka Koryana. Yeah, of course. Stop, actually. All right, I'm not gonna, yeah. If anybody says that shit, you're done. You're just done. I'm timing you out. That's just not even fucking funny, bro. That's actually disgusting. And you need Jesus. Ugh, you guys are fucking gross. You guys are so fucking gross. I don't know what to tell you. It's so fucking disgusting. Okay, I feel like I should probably try to kill Korea pretty soon. What do you guys think? Kill Korea, right? I mean, of course, you want blood, so it's gonna totally happen. Ungrateful natives have attacked me. That's not good. Well, they're gonna take that. I don't give a shit. Alright. So, yeah. Let's get everybody over here, by the way. Send some ships down south. Min Confucian. No, I don't give a shit about that. Oh, you have a fort there by default. Oh, that's kind of cool. Skill 3 morale of navies. Yes, of course. Why are we losing money? Oh, we have corruption. That's why. Okay. It is time to save scum, because I'm a terrible, terrible person. And now it is time to fight Korea for the conquest of Sangju. Call an Oirat, why the fuck not? Here we go. Yoshiaki will go to siege down Hanshung. Take it down to 4 speed. Okay, there's half of their army. Where's the other half? Holy shit, look at that fleet. Admiral Yi reborn. Jesus Christ. I remember sieging down Hanshung as a real pain in the ass. That was so bad. Oh my god. That was actually not good at all, I'm not gonna lie here. That was really fucking bad. Ugh. Really not good. Really not good for us. We might have picked a fucking fight with the wrong people in this war, to be honest with you. They're blockading me, sure. Ah, fuck. They're gonna lock me in there, aren't they? Not quite. Wait. Oh yeah, that's right. Oirat is in this war. They're probably not gonna do shit, though. Oh, there's all of my chat randomly showing up. I think you get free claims on all of China if you take the mandate. What's good, Sal? Oh, what's up, Will? How's it going? You seen any of the work on the Sal MP Mega Mod yet? I have not looked at that yet, I'm going to be honest. It still needs work, but luckily the community is helpful with that. That's nice. Yeah, no, I haven't really been paying too much attention to that. Just been locking in real life, you know? Oh, well, okay, we should probably upgrade our fucking fleet, first of all. We had non-upgraded ships. That's probably why we got clapped. Where's my transports, by the way? Oh, still chilling down here? Okay. When the Koreans pull up in the turtle ships. Oh, we need to pick a naval doctrine. We could make our own turtle ships. Fuck yes. Teenage Mutant Turtle Ships. Teenage Mutant Turtle Ships. Heroes in Flaming Hell. What's up, Jupiter? How's it going? Wait, who just rivaled me? Oh, Spain. Also, Timurids have rivaled me, but neither here nor there. I replaced the event sound for the lottery with your scream. I saw that clip, Holland. That was the loudest I've ever heard you scream, except for that one time at my house. Sieging down Hanshong is going to fucking kill a lot of Japanese. For sure. It's not going to be pretty. How much am I going to be able to take in this war? Probably everything up here, right? I could actually do that. And nobody really cares, because, well, actually everybody cares. The Ming care, but other than that, nobody. Can you see Europe now? No, not really. I mean, I could see their capitals, but other than that, no. Iceland apparently exists for some fucking reason. And Burgundy is still alive. All right, I'm just going to go 5 speed. Fuck this.
Oh, come on. The second I left, they rose up? That's bullshit, man.
I don't give a fuck about the fucking Malukas right now. I scream when I bust in cell, FYI chat.
Stop. Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Fucking disgusting.
Oh my god, man.
I will send you back. I will send you back in the box, and you will never come out again. That's a fucking promise.
Yeah, Korea definitely took defensive ideas or some shit. Yeah, Admiral Yi is fucking prowling the...
His name is actually fucking Yi. His name is literally Yi. That's fucking crazy. Oh my god.
Do I state this shit? What do you guys think? I kind of want to trade company it. Oh, FYI, Sal, we are up to 121 loading screens and 600 loading tips. Jesus Christ. I might trade company the ports that I have right now. I could always just state them later. I'm going to trade company them. I don't give a fuck about that.
Sumbawa is now part of our patrimony.
That's just fucking straight up racist, Sal. Wait, I have to kill these guys. I just noticed that. We've almost taken them. Almost. Not quite, though. Just kill these guys over and over again. Who's to say? I do not know if that will get to be my culture. Great Man Theory proven. Admiral Yi strikes again. Great Man Theory is not proven. We actually had a very fucking fervent discussion about that in my history class one time. It was very, very passionate. Kind of like the sex that me and Holland have. Should not have said that. Should not have said that at all. But, you know. Timurid Australia formed. That's so disgusting! This is so disgusting! This is so fucking disgusting! Disgusting. This is actually nasty. Oh my god. Of course, Uzbeks are just in Australia. And here, too. Really nice. Really great. Yeah, what have you been doing all fucking war, dude? You've been sitting there on your ass doing nothing. Do you want anything here? No, you don't. I'm setting all of Korea's POIs. I don't give a fuck. Everything's POIs now. Timurid Australia is so fucking cursed. Keep Korean and state that. TC the rest of China. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That's what I was thinking, Will. Let's go. We took fucking Hanshong. Let's see if our armies are any good, though. Oh, wait, they have a huge army down there, though. This might be the death of me. I'm gonna be real with you. Oh, no, we fucked him up. Okay, cool. I was getting a little worried. Wait, they could fucking move there? That's bullshit, but whatever. How can they move there? Yo, what the fuck? Okay, they're gonna go fight Oirat then. That's fine. Okay, we have... Oh, we're maxed out on Diplo. Oops. I just noticed that. We'll dev up our capital. Yo, homie is actually fat. Epic. Fuck you, dude. Imagine waltzing Matilda, but in Turkic or Persian. Oh my god. That's disgusting. We could probably peace out for some of what we want, but not all. That's correct. We could take more. They had one good fort in fucking... What do you call it? In, fuck, what is it called? They have one good fort in Hanshong, and the rest of it is shit. This is all gonna be mine. This is gonna be expensive as fuck to core up, though, to be honest. Can I build any, okay, I can, actually. Can I build better menus? Not yet. Wait, I could build it there, but there's no space? Okay, well, I don't know what's there if there's not a shipyard? Get the fuck out of here, dude. Yeah, 2 ducats from one thing. I've already got you saying the N-word college. What the fuck? Will, what are you talking about, bro? What did I miss? What the fuck did I miss? Genuinely, what have I missed? I'm a little concerned now. Where's the Korean army? Hello? Oirat? Yeah? Where's the Korean army? Oh, there it is. Right there. In Manchuria. Go fucking... Oh my god. Literally fucking morons. Commonwealth just got elected as the HRE Emperor. Sal does not care for that. At all. That's very wonky, but whatever. That is just disgusting. Oh my fucking god, bro. Ugh. This fucking game, man. Just keeps fucking me over. Is Korea hiring mercs right now? How are you... You're not gonna have a country soon. What? Why are you paying for that, man? Oh my god. These fucking idiots. I love N-words. Words like Nissan and 9 are my favorite words. I love words that start with N. Okay. That's pretty funny. I get the joke there. See, that's not as bad, right? But I was thinking of something else. I must confess I was a little worried there. It's just Holland being his usual trolling self. Oh, we don't control the war fucking goal. Why are they... Hello? What the fuck? Oh, from attrition. Oh, shit. Makes sense, I guess. Oh, they're low now? Okay. We should be able to take some shit from them. We could take most of this up here, actually. Oh my god, we gotta take North Korea. Best Korea. How much is this to take 29 by itself? Jesus fucking Christ. Obviously, we're gonna take the shit we have claims on. I wanna take this shit down here, too, if possible. And, Jeju. We'll do probably something like that. We'll sort of do, like, East and West Korea. Timor, Austria, Poland, HRA. Yep, this is an EU4 game outside of Europe. Yeah, really. Average EU4 game when you leave Europe for 0.1 seconds. The good news is Korea has no allies. That's the good news. The bad news is they have a fat fucking navy right now, and they're fucking me up. What's up with your video description? What is it? Anime is cringe? Yeah, well, it is, so what do you want me to do? I'm not going to lie to the people. Anime is cringe. It's just a fact of life. 200 ducats, not worth it. Okay. Obviously, concentrate dev from all of Korea that we can. Oh, wow. Actually, whoa, 11 dev. Whoa. Won't be able to concentrate dev from this. I'm not going to bother. It's not even worth it. That's expensive. That is really expensive. There goes all of my admin. Fuck me. We're not teching up on time. Shit. Well, we'll focus on admin then. Shit, man. God damn. That was a lot of admin points there. Hey, at least we got some free, how bad is 112? Jesus Christ, man. At least we can seize land and shit. Mikawa wants a workshop. Sure. Oirat wants money? Sure. I'm just a fucking... Anti-Christian edict? Hell no, we're not doing that shit. We love Christian. I'm gonna go Christian Japan, I think. Why don't you take the south for a better border, bruh? Because that would be cringe. And also, I didn't have the score to take all of the south. Korea is very high dev at this point in the game. So... Yeah, no, it's pretty hard to do that. Besides, now we have funny East and West Korea. Oh, this is cursed as fuck, I gotta say. Hello? Ming conquest of Alchuka. Whatever the fuck. I guess the Ming are going in on Manchu? Yeah, there's not a whole lot I could do about that. Go ahead, Ming. Take all you want. You have 10 mandate, and I will come to get you when the time comes. FYI, if you want to make the MP games cry, ask them about the dev cost modifiers in the mod. Oh, is it way more expensive to dev now? Because that would be kind of fucked up if it was, but also, I don't really care. Sending this army over to China. Partially because of shit like that, but, you know.
Get fucked. I just landed on you, Rebels. Oh! Motherfucker. Way cheaper, I believe. Oh, actually? Oh, shit. Korean Separatist.
Keiko Keishu.
Alright, I'm getting so many fucking pop-ups, I feel like this is like ADD maxing right here. Jesus Christ. I'm not gonna make it there. Nope. Fuck! Fuck you, man. I'm taking my anger out on all these natives. Oh my god, we're gonna get so- we're so overextended, it's actually a bit of a problem, I'm not gonna lie to you here. Fuck! Not good. I removed 80% of the dev cost modifiers in the game in exchange for better ideas. That's a pretty good trade-off, I would say. I'm actually okay with that trade. Wow, we have no fucking manpower left, huh? Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Dude, why are we getting so many fucking rebels down here, man? Oh my god. Fucking bullshit, man. Now we gotta colonize even more shit over here. Are you gonna convert the culture in Korea? Fuck no, I'm accepting Korean. It's gonna be way too expensive to convert at all. Way too expensive, and I'm not trying to do that shit. The more I colonize down here, and Spain is here. Okay, we're taking the Philippines. Fuck any colonies here. Fuck this one. Fuck you. Nope, we're taking the Philippines now. At least the north of the Philippines. The pit bull. Wow, dude. We got zingers tonight. Jesus Christ. My fucking advisors are dying because the game hates me. It wants me to fail, but I'm not going to. And Nam? Hello? The fuck? I've never seen that tag before. Institution spread is probably a good modifier to take. Hi, orangutan. Oh, I thought you were talking to me for a second. What's the Japanese mission tree like? Pretty big, actually. Pretty nice. I'm not gonna lie. It's actually very, very cool. Yeah. You get a lot of cool shit. I don't know what you expect from your community, mate. Yeah, it's true. Very true. Yeah, I kind of, like, don't care about the indies. I'm not gonna lie. It's just way too much of a hassle to take them. It's just really not worth it in my eyes. But it could be a cool little late-game goal to take them out. I wouldn't be opposed to that. She Separatist? Oh, up here? Yeah, okay. Do they run Indonesia or Malaysia? Do they run local authorities? I don't know what you're talking about, I'm afraid. Literally translated to forest people is crazy. Wait, why did I just get the take Mandate of Heaven CB against Ming? Hello? Guys? Guys? Hello? Also, how much dev is in Kyoto? Oh my god, 43 development. Jesus fucking Christ. It's enough to make any man wet. I mean, what? Listen, you can't lie. That's just some... Those are some impressive fucking stats right there. We are gonna be so behind on admin, it's not even funny. I just got Separatists down there. Fuck, I'm not there! Fuck, is that the one we're already culture converting? Wait, what the fu- That's my culture. How the fuck do they have... Whatever. That's bullshit, but whatever. I don't really care. I would just take all the stuff that flows to Japan node. So that's nothing. Nothing flows to the Japan node except for, like, China. And everything here flows out that way. Which is kind of why I don't care about this. Like, Philippines flows to Polynesia, which flows to Japan. So that's kind of why I want to take this. But, this shit I don't care about. I'm not gonna lie. It's really not worth it in my eyes.
and you're better off just concentrating on the Philippines and shit, because the Europeans are going to take out the fucking East Indies at some point anyway, so it's not really worth it. Okay, I'm going to tech up in Diplo and Mill.
Well, but Sal, you can't do it ahead of time.
Well, I just did, so womp womp. Oh, these are the 10 galleys I built that I was not able to use, that's right. Nah, they're kind of just on the middle of the... Oh, yeah, you guys are going to cry now.
Oh, but Sal! Oh, you shouldn't take it ahead of time, Sal! Oh, my God! Not the meta!
See, I respect my audience. Yeah, respect is not what I would call it, but... I'm kidding. I respect you guys a little bit. Sometimes. I mean, I respect you more when you pay me, obviously, but... Nah. Don't fucking pay me! It's not... I'm serious. Don't pay me. Oh, I did not mean to build that, whatever I just built, but... What's done is done. Tommy K maxing with this insanity? Yeah, really, dude. It's true. I'm out here Tommy K maxing right now. Exploit all the dev, get rich, and sit in your castle and write poetry all day like a true Japanese ruler. Beck, Will, fucking don't. Fucking do not, dude. People super chatted me like $50 last stream, and I it made me feel very parasocial maxing, and I didn't really like it. So don't do that. Remember, guys, what did I say at the beginning of this stream? For those of you who were there, I don't want your money. I don't need your money. Don't give me your money. End of story. Bye-bye. See you later. Yeah, I'm not colonizing anything else down here, by the way. I think I said that already, but I just want to make it abundantly clear. I have no interest in doing that anymore, so... I'm just not going to colonize the Moluccas anymore. I'm just going to go for the Philippines, and then... Maybe we'll try to get other shit. I already got all the cloves provinces. I got all the fucking good land down here, so I don't really need anything else. What if Elon Musk shows up in chat? Well, he won't, so I don't really need to worry about that now, do I? He's not going to, but, you know. If he does, he'll be like, Big Sal, I'm not sure what game what game this is, but, yeah, no, it looks pretty fun. You should buy my Tesla, and, like, he never makes eye contact with anybody. He's, like, always... I think he's, like, got Asperger's, right? Or autistic. He's got autistic, Jesus Christ. Look who's talking. Will! Fuck you, dude. Oh my god. Stop. Stop. I'm gonna turn off super chats next time, dude. Oh my fucking god. Okay, first of all, thank you. Okay? I was serious, by the way. Why? Why? Don't give me your money. I don't need anybody's money. Don't do this. Don't. Fucking Christ, man. $50 for what, man? Jesus Christ. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate it. Nobody else give me money. I'm turning off Super Chats next stream. I'm dead serious about that. Because you guys are... I already hear the pitter-patter of you guys' footsteps running to get Mom's credit card. I want to donate to the Fat Frog! Don't do it. I don't want your money. Don't give me your fucking money. Anybody. Oh, Korea rivaled me again? Yeah. I'm surprised they're even... I'm an eligible rival for them. Get some more supplements for gains, my boy. That's true. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm fucking talking about. I did not hit the gym today because it's my rest day. But that's a good... Yeah. I probably will. Complete the conquest of Fujian? I will at some point. Don't worry. Did I just get more dev in my gold province? I did. 15 production in my gold province is fucking wild. Holy shit. Somehow I'm losing inflation. Oh, I have... Oh my god. Genius business idea just getting mad about getting money. I wasn't kidding, by the way. I do not want anybody's fucking money. So don't give me any, please. I'm actually serious about that.
Wow, that was a really quick colony. Holy shit. I must have some crazy-ass fucking buffs to colonial shit, because we're getting this at, like, a lightning fucking fast pace. Which is good, because if we have three colonists working on the Philippines, we'll get all this shit in no time.
Togoku, koroni.
Oh. Okay. I just spent 2,000 on my new ink, so I'm just chilling, recovering at home. Ink? Oh, a tattoo. Okay, nice. What's it a tattoo of? I'm actually kind of curious now. No natives over here. Nope. I've never been a big tattoo guy, to be honest. Like, I don't have anything against it. It was never my thing, really. So, I always sort of refrain from getting tattoos. Not because I'm, like, scared of getting one. I'm very scared, actually. It's a lie. But, no, in all seriousness, I just never, I don't know. I also never had anything, like, I don't have anything good. It's a Reaper. I'll DM you a photo. Ooh. Very nice. Very nice. Yeah, no, I never had anything good to get tattoos of, so I just never really bothered with tats. But, yeah. We have converted the hair. Oh, this is becoming Shinto? Oh, no. Oh, no. Shinto Korea moment. Shinto Korea moment. Panganasan offers us an alliance. No. I might actually diplo-vassalize most of the Philippines. I'm not going to lie. I think that would make the most sense. Diplo-vassalizing the Philippines would make a lot of sense. Because they're, yeah, a lot of these guys are Ming tributaries anyway. How does Ming have positive mandates? That's such bullshit. It's going to be an anime waifu reaper. You could have your money back, Will, just for the anime comment. It's not, actually. Oh, that wasn't Will who said that. Oh, I'm fucking blind. By the way, if you couldn't tell, I'm going to fight Ming again pretty soon. Once I get these Korean rebels under control. Good news is less and less people are cool with the idea of an independent Korea, so I don't have to worry about separatists as much. Well, that dude died in battle. Holy shit. Can I upgrade any of these? Nah, we're just chilling. The Evangelical Union from the Commonwealth. Oh, right, because they're the fucking... Holy shit, they took Moscow? What the fuck? Moscow! Moscow! I like how nobody is contesting fucking Timurids in Australia right now. Oh my god. But yeah. I would say this is a pretty good Japan game so far. I would say it's a very nice Japan game that I'm having. We are still on the GP list, right? Oh, we're number five? Holy shit. We're number five on the GP list. It hurts like a bitch since I drove home as well. It's been sent to you. I will save it for later. Will is an adult man who is over the age of 18 by a lot. So that's okay to say. I could say that. I'm allowed to say that. Oh my god, dude. I have to fucking piss so bad. Oh, all right, fuck this. I'm taking a piss. I will be right back.
All right, I'm back. Bro said the most offensive thing 2 minutes ago. I've said way worse, probably. But, you know, neither here nor there. Anyway, Oh, I can build a lot more ships, actually, and I will. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There we go. 400 years later, the Taliban overruns the American-backed Australian government and proclaims the Islamic Emirate of Australia. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you for making me laugh. Oh, my God. That's actually pretty good. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait, what song is this? Oh, this is Are You Real? I want to fucking start from the beginning. I love this song. Anyway, yeah, like I said, pretty good Japan game so far. Not going to bother taking the rest of this shit. I figure Spain will probably take it anyway. Wait, we finally converted that? Whoa, my God. Samar has become gems? Oh. Oh, nice. So, chat, how did everybody spend their Easter? Other than doing this, because this is a really sad way to spend your Easter. I mean, it's true. It's not exactly the most, it's not exactly the best thing in the world to do with your time on Easter Sunday. You know, the day of our Lord. I'm deleting all these shipyards, by the way. I don't need any of these fucking things. It's weird, because this is only my second Easter being away from home and, like, not doing anything. Wait. Oh, that's so fucking cursed. Korea converted this back to Jurchen. Oh, my fucking God, that's so nasty. Got a tattoo and went to a buffet with my wife. Oh, that's very nice, Will. That's nice. It's been chill. That's good, man. I'm glad you had a good Easter. Australian Mujahideen backed by the U.S. against the invading Japanese during World War II. Fuck off, dude. Oh, my fucking God. Ming is considering attacking Korea. What? No. Fuck off, dude. Ming is actually going to fucking attack Korea then. Okay, well, actually, that gives me a reason to fight them, so I don't really mind that much. Does the AI ever concentrate dev? I've never seen them do that. Wow, some of these have crazy high development. I'll leave Korea to fucking China. It's not really the end of the world. They're not going to full annex them anyway, so. I know that for a fact because Korea is way too fucking high dev to be full annexed at this point. Oh, that's the wrong fleet. Oopsie daisy. What was I saying? Not typically, no. Okay. Yeah, then I don't really care. I want that debt for myself. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Oh, they already went in. Oh, shit. But in the mod, they do, alongside, actually do proper devving. Oh, other than just dev up shit for no reason? Yeah, I know. Yeah, no, the AI in the base game is a little retarded, I'm gonna be honest here. Not that retarded, but a little retarded, you know? Imagine Rambo, but instead of him fighting in the caves of Afghanistan, he's fighting in the Australian outback, riding an emu into battle. It's actually a really funny fucking premise, I'm gonna be real with you here. Which is a shame that it pisses me off so much. Okay, what time? Oh, 6:25? Alright, I'll probably end the stream around 7, maybe. I'll end the stream. But yeah.
That's been a nice little chill stream. Nice little chill fucking day. Which is exactly how I wanted it to be, so it's all good. Cabinet of Curiosities. Oh, fuck yeah. Holy shit. We might actually max out on prestige and a tick up in prestige as well. Fuck you, Ming. Fuck you, Ming. I fucking hate the Ming. I hate the Ming. I hate Ming China. All my boys are staunch Chrysanthemum Throne loyalists. Or whatever the fucking Japanese throne is called. It's Chrysanthemum Throne, right? I think it is. Don't quote me on that, though. Ah, man. Yeah, let me just XQC for real. Sorry. Oh, I feel like this is around the time, because I've noticed that everybody's stopped watching. I've noticed most people have stopped watching. I think this is around the time of the day where everyone goes to eat with their families. You jumping split Korea into East and West? Yeah. It wasn't intentional, but, you know. Is Ming losing to fucking Korea right now? No way. There's no way Ming is losing to Korea, right? There's no way. Actually, what am I saying? There's absolutely a way. Oh, shit. They lost their cores on shit. That's not good. Also, adding a work-in-progress stock market to EU4? It's fucking wild. That is crazy. Where do you live? On my place, it's 5:25 a.m. Well, why are you watching the stream at 5 a.m.? Who could say? I live in the East Coast of the United States. So, yeah, for me, it is currently 6:26 p.m. And come to think of it, it is almost dinner time for me, so I will be ending the stream around 7 and then probably going to get dinner. Oh, now Ming is losing. Okay, cool. Trying to think. Wait, did I not state this up yet? Oh, I didn't state this up yet. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, that was expensive. Jesus. Oh, also, I think I know why, because I am... Fuck! Yep, overgovcat. Called it. God damn it, man. Fuck. It's getting late in Europe, so it might have something to do with that. Midnight in CET right now. Yeah, I actually looked at my analytics not too long ago. I think like a good fucking 30-40% of my audience is European. A lot of Paradox games have mostly European audiences as opposed to American. Like, don't get me wrong, I still have a lot of Americans, but not as much as like maybe another game. Put on a 3-hour in-depth documentary and slap a still JPEG of your face in the bottom left, easy views. I'm actually going to check my analytics right now, because I'm genuinely curious to see what it is. I would like to know. Oh, damn. I just checked the analytics for the other day. YouTube takes a huge cut of your fucking super chats. That's actually really gay, but whatever. That's not the end of the world. I have 50,000 views this month. That's cool. Audience. Lifetime. And go to geographies. This is always one of my favorite things to do. 38% from the United States. From Europe, though, I mean... Yeah, Europe is like most of my audience, actually, probably. I can't see that. I can only see by country, so... I don't know. I'd have to go in here and manually select all the European shit. But I think a lot of my audience is European, for sure. Although I can't prove that empirically. So, yeah. I'm going to take the next quantity idea. Because if we're going to be behind in tech, or if we're going to be behind in admin tech, we might as well be behind in everything tech. Which is a stupid philosophy to have, but it's also 7 years ahead of time, so we're still... just fucking fine. Not really worried. Yo, I just got a fucking cheaper dude. I'm not gonna hire him, though. Time to end this empire? Yo, wait, actually, did I just get claims on everything I want from Ming? I did. I'm fighting Ming. Hold on, wait. Do I have to kill any natives down here? I have to kill these guys, don't I? Hopefully I can get Ming to at least white peace with Korea first. Like, how much is this shit to take from them? 9, 10. Okay, so this is probably like 40. The rest of Fujian, 6, 4. The rest of Fujian is 25. So I might be able to take a bit of land from them up here in Korea if they take any, but I want to get Shandong and Fujian from them. So I'm going to try fighting Ming again. Obviously, save's coming. Are you even surprised? Bankroll the Korean? Fuck that. So what you're saying is I should PayPal you instead of super chats. Yeah. Yeah, if you wanted to do that. But also, I would rather you not donate to me like that. And if it ever gets to the point where I need to set that up, I will set it up so people could PayPal me. I'm not about to be the dude who's like, yeah, give me money, because I don't like that at all. I have the same time zone as you, which means I have narrowed your location down to 15 states. Easy 4chan geolocate moment. Good for you, buddy. Do I have mill access from you? No, I don't. It's okay, I could just trap all of China in here. I could just trap the Ming in fucking Gangye if I wanted to. Gangye West. That's not funny, Sal. You're not very funny. Oh shit, my navy may or may not have just gotten clapped. Holy shit. That's the thing about Korea, they never build manus here. They always build fucking like shipyards or some shit. I'm deleting all the shipyards over here. Yeah, there's fucking shipyards, fuck you. Fuck that, and fuck that. Manus. Oh. Okay. Apparently there's still not enough room for them. Oh wait, Miltech, fucking whatever. He's about to come to your house. Well, somebody did dox me last stream, or like fake dox me, because it wasn't my actual address, but you know. And somebody I know, by the way, my cousin, he's fucking around. He leaked a fake fucking thing of my address. Man, most folks who know him know where campus is during the school year, so not much of an achievement. Yeah, no, I mean, if somebody wanted to come get me, they totally could have by now, but the fact that they haven't proves to me that you guys are lazy, so yeah. Not scared of you motherfuckers. Holy shit, we just absolutely destroyed the Chinese there. Jesus Christ. I'm staring directly. Okay, cool. Should hire him immediately. Yes, of course. Oh no, guys, they took my fucking land. Oh my god, oh no, what am I gonna do? The sweat on my back has formed a thick layer of mucus-like substance, but at least I'm one step closer to finding Papa. Jesus fucking Christ. Ugh. Actually disgusting. That was actually fucking nasty, by the way, I just want to let you know that. So fucking disgusting. All of you. None of you are free from sin. There's a fucking, yeah, Silk Province right here. Manchurian separatists? I'm actually totally cool with Manchuria getting all this as long as they become my loyal vassal. I was going to tech up mid-war ahead of time by a lot just to piss you guys off. But I know I'm going to need admin points to core up shit. Speaking of which, have you peaced out Korea yet? How have you not peaced out Korea yet? Fucking idiot. Yeah, I could take that from them for sure. And not give Oirat anything, obviously. Sal is currently located at... Callow, you know where I am, right? Dude, you were in DC. That's like not far from me at all. Well, that's kind of a self-dox, but whatever. Again, you fuckers are never going to come visit me. Even if you did know where I was located, what are you going to do?
I'm going to hop on a plane and visit Sal.
Fucking fat asses. Get it? Because I'm also fat. I mean, guess you call that heavy projection. I think he gives me West Coast vibes. Don't ever say that to me again. That is the highest form of disrespect you could possibly tell me. I'm from New Jersey. I do not go to college in my home state. I'll give you that. That's all you need to know about me, just to avoid being too parasocial about shit. You don't need to know anything else about me. That's the end of it. All right? Nothing against you guys. I just, you're not my friends, and I'm not keen on giving out my location to people I don't know. Stranger danger and shit. I'm gonna fly down there and take out Sal. For drinks, okay. Yeah, the fact that you said I had West Coast vibes is actually heavily disrespectful. Oh shit, Korea's gonna take all the shit I want. Yeah, they're gonna take literally all the shit I want. Yeah, fucking Korea, man. God damn it. Let's hope Ming sees reasoning and fucking pieces out the Koreans. There's no way they want to be in this war. Not gonna lie, bro, kind of acts like a Californian. Yeah, fuck you, you're banned. I actually hate you so much. There is nothing in life I hate more than the state of California. And all of its entitled fucking sun-baked citizens. I'd like to, I mean, if I go there, they're like, you're canceled. I fucking hate California. They're disgusting. Disgusting place filled with disgusting people who need God in their lives. Awful place. Never go there. I never will. I've dedicated my life to avoiding the state of California, and I will continue to do it. I could take Fujian, but I can't take Shandong because fucking Korea occupies it. Can I take shit here at least? Nah, I probably can't. I could take a little bit. For real though, next time down in the east for work, if you're down, we should grab a drink or something, just chill and vibe. I am not of drinking age, but I would be down to meet you up. That would be kind of cool. That would be kind of cool. I don't know. I always wanted to do like an IRL meetup with the EU4 boys just because, I don't know. We all come from very like far away. And I think that would be very cool. But, you know. Yeah, I don't know. Every time you say you're banned, I get queso vibe. You're banned! Dude, this dude just called me Meek Meal. Get the fuck out of here, dude. You're banned. I might take part of Manchuria, I'm not gonna lie. I might take this bit over here. Unless they peace out with Korea. I can't believe they haven't peaced out with Korea yet, I'm not gonna lie. I gotta trade company this shit. TC. That's already a TC. Yeah, I'm well on my way to getting most of the Philippines at Sabran, that's what I was about to say. For sure, mate, it will 100% be leagues better than the BOCO meetup. Never again. Jesus Christ. Oh, they peaced out with Korea. Oh, let's fucking go. That's exactly what I wanted to happen. The BOCOan meetup. Oh, my God. The smell. Oh, my truce with Korea is over. Okay, let's try to get out of this war then. The smell of that fucking meetup must have been horrendous, Will. We were actually talking about Bo earlier. Saying how he's like, you know, pretty chill guy. I can only imagine how well that BoCoan meetup went, by the way. That's the Timurids. Fucking Timurids. Okay, fine. You have no idea, never fucking again. Will, please enlighten me. I would love to know, genuinely. I would actually love to know how that went. I'm not even kidding. Because I have a rough idea, but I want to know if it's as bad as I think it was. Trying to like spend my admin points so I don't waste any, but it's really hard. That room they were probably in needed a visit from Consuela to even have a chance to recover. That is crazy. That's some fucking crazy shit right there. I could peace out now for that. I could get more score though, I know that. I totally could get more war score. To give an idea without going into much detail, oh boy, this should be good. If social interactions were a tech, oh no.
Most were 150% behind in time. That's fucking crazy, man. Oh my god. But I'm not really surprised, to be honest with you here. I mean, no offense, but like that whole group is like peak autism, so it kind of makes sense that none of them are really good with social interaction. Oh my fucking god, my air died. In the arms of the maid, I find solace. No! I am no whore. I am not a common whore. Oh, yeah. Devastation in Wuhan. COVID came early. Alright, we'll peace out now. Look at that, dude. Look at that Japanese empire we're building. I'm overextended. The fuck? Oh, man. This is going to be expensive. No, gamer. Go take shower. I will be showering after this stream is over. And no, none of you can watch. So I'll do a shower stream. I would literally rather fucking blow my head off. Sorry, what? I didn't say anything. I feel like somebody would ask me, like, Sal, when are you going to do a showering stream? Somebody would ask me that. Maybe nobody in here. Somebody would ask me, though. It would be not out of the realm of possibility to be asked that question, to be honest with you here. Okay, next year I'll take the tech. I'm also going to fight Korea. Oh, shit. That's not good. Next time I'm in the Discord, drop in and I can go into more detail. Oh, Jesus Christ. I can only imagine, man. Bro's creating the co-prosperity sphere. I actually am creating the fucking... I kind of am, dude. And Mongolia's joined my faction. I become so numb, I can feel you there. Become so tough, so much more aware. Sorry, I'm on my phone. Sorry, I'm on Reddit right now, guys. Not actually, but... I also did realize the music was a bit loud, so I decided to turn it down. Do I have claims on Korea yet? I do not have claims on Korea yet, but I can get some claims on them. Oh, wait, which fucking economical one is good, by the way? I don't know. I don't know this. I feel like trade company governing costs would make sense just because we have so much fucking shit. But also 10% is probably not that good. I don't know. EU4, guys. Which tier 8 govern form is the best? I'll wait to take it until you answer me. Okay, here's the plan. I'm going to mil tech up and then I'm going to fight the Koreans. I'm also going to make, what do you call it? Some new cannons. Because I'm about to get 30 combat with. Depends on your goal. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. I guess my goal is just like... I don't even know what my goal is. Asian dominance? I don't know. Asian dominance is not a thing I ever thought I would say, by the way. I mean, it's a thing I'm cool with, you know? Hot Asian girl. All bets are off. And I'm gonna stop talking now. I like free trade... But if you're going TC stuff, get the reduction. I mean, I only said TC stuff because I'm thinking China, right? And the Philippines and Indonesia. There's so much trade company shit that wouldn't that make the most sense? But I don't know. I feel like mercantilistic approach would actually be pretty good. Domestic trade power plus 15% is pretty nice. Institution spread is pretty nice. I'm going to go free trade. Yep. I'm going free trade. Fuck it. That institution spread is way too nice. Okay, we're actually losing a bunch of trade. Let's see. Okay, fuck Canton, fuck Chengdu. We need merchants here, and we need merchants here. 3370 to 3346, so about the same. And once we get more merchants, we'll be chilling. I'm not going to go trade ideas, though. Because there's literally no point to that at all. Oh, wait, it's... yeah. Ooh, okay. Chambered demi cannon. Trader. Oh, we could build mills. Oh.
Oh, there's no slots for that. Okay, let's see. What can we delete? Courthouses are pretty necessary. Barracks. Fuck barracks. Let's see. Regimental camp. We'll get rid of this then. It is very unfortunate that Korea always builds like shitty buildings here. Oh, we're gonna end the stream soon anyway. So maybe I shouldn't go to war with Korea then. They do have no allies and like no strength, but we're also very overextended, so I do not know. I'm unsure. What do you guys think? You want me to fight Korea this stream, or you want me to wait? I'm guided by you. In the meantime, I'm going to send my dudes out to... Holy shit. 17 ducats of profit is crazy. I'm also going to build a massive war fleet real quick. BRB. Six. We'll get like, I don't know, 20 more galleys. So that's 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. And now we can get some more frigates. Fight it, pussy. Oh, what's up, tree? You're back. You're back from the war. I thought they chopped you down. I'm fucking hilarious. Everybody laugh at me right now. I'm gonna build up my war fleet and then fight Korea. This is the Japanese Expeditionary Force right here. Oh, yo, I just got to 20 arm. I could do a mission? Bushido! Oh, wait, this is army. Okay. Yeah, wait. This is army and this is navy. We're going army, dude. Fuck it. State firearm regiments, too? Fuck yes. Literally, I'm a pretty little slut for state firearm regiments. You may quote me on that, if you so choose. Wait, we're colonizing shit down here? I didn't even notice that. I let the ENTs on Isengard. What? I don't know what you're talking about. This is some nerd shit that I'm not really aware of. Actually, while I'm waiting for the rest of my navy, I'm going to send these dudes down here to fucking the Moluccas to kill the natives or whatever. How am I not trading in cloves, by the way? That's kind of wild to me. I'm not really sure why that is. Maybe because of the production here is not that high. Let me actually dev this shit up just a little bit. Lord of the Rings, Ents? Okay. I'm going to pretend like I've watched Lord of the Rings. Oh, fuck. I'm low on Diplo now. That was a fucking mistake. God damn it. Uncultured swan. Fuck you, dude. Hey, Ham! Look! Sus! I don't get it. Fuck you! Oh my god. At a certain point, I'm gonna give up on playing EU4 and just become like a fucking YouTube poop reaction guy. Oh, those are the worst. Those are the worst YouTubers to ever fucking YouTube. If you react to YouTube poops, I demand you are drawn and quartered. And especially if you don't credit the dude. Fuck you, man. You're not cool. You're a fucking absolute goober, and you need to be humbled. Okay, we've waited a year. Now it is time. Shinra Tenseidu. Hanshon Conquest. Here we go. 31,000 Koreans. Where the fuck are they, actually? Where's the Korean army? Oh, there they are. Boom. If I move in here, 3-star general. Cool. Nice. Awesome. I actually hate winning, so this works out perfectly for me. Oh, that's right, Korea. You better put your pussy-ass fleet in fucking port. I'll actually give them a chance to escape. I'll be nice. I'll be nice to you. Yeah, that's smart. That's pretty smart. Oh, 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 oh. I don't fucking think so. Think again, motherfucker. Alright, now we're gonna summon the rest of our fleet. Fucking, what's the picture of, like, Gandalf, like, summoning shit? It's like the meme of, like, summoning shit. You guys know what I'm talking about? Or do I sound autistic as usual? Probably autistic as usual, right? Yeah, probably.
Anyway,
how much of Korea can I take, you think? Probably not all of it. Definitely not all of it. Nope, not even close to all of it. I could take the rest of Southern Korea. I could probably take this shit up here if I wanted to. I could take that state, and that's basically it. Okay. That's kind of annoying, but whatever. I could do that. That's ugly. The border is ugly as fuck, but what are you going to do? Actually, maybe... No, that wouldn't work. No. We do that. You shall not piss! Saruman the Stinky. What? Stop it! Stop! Saruman the Silly! No! Please! Saruman the Stupid! Ugh. Why is the game running so damn slow? We have rebels. Oh, chi separatists? Oh, great. Separatists in a place that I don't have a land connection to. Whatever will I do? Did I get rid of all the natives here? I did. That was a horrible... That's not something you should say, by the way. Min is down here, I think, right? I think it is, but I'm not sure. Sando Seishu. Build a fort here. I totally thought they were not going to spawn up there. We've won the Siege of Chungju. Let's see if we win this battle. Probably not. Oh no, we're crushing it. Oh, we fucking destroyed them. Nice fucking try, dude. Oh my god. Get fucked. Jesus. Yeah, this game is running slow as hell right now. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Should fuck them up. Yeah, we do. Literally no fucking contest. Sainan. Oh, that's shit over here. Oh, okay. Yo, they just pulled up. Yo! Yo, 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 yo. Oh, new air, 422? Sure, why not? Alright. We'll name you Saruman the Stinky. Oh, that was close. That was actually super fucking close. Dinner time on Easter and the stream died, lol. Yeah, dude, the stream has been pretty much dead for the last, like, hour. But it's cool. It's all good. I understand. It is Easter Sunday and people are doing shit with their families. Not everyone can be a depressing college student like me. So I do understand to an extent, you know?
You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying?
East Korea is my favorite nation. Shut up, dude. Oh my god. Did you see Timur at Australia? That was pretty gross. And now you're never going to see it again. I also colonized the Philippines. So that's pretty cool. Look how Korea is divided. Well, pretty soon it won't be divided. One more war after this and it won't be divided any longer. So it'll be unified under my banner. The right banner. I totally should have taken the spy network construction shit there. I don't know why I didn't. Wait, so we could... Okay. That's fucking stupid. Can we take anything here? Any more lands? No. We take that. We could do that. Yeah, let's just do that. Fucking whatever. We should be able to take the rest of Korea in the next war. No prop. Look how fucking expensive that is. Good lord. Absolutely bananas. Look how high def this shit is! The This is crazy. I'm off to make a drink and we'll go work on the mod more. Have a great Easter, everyone. Thank you, Will. I will see you later. I'm probably going to end the stream soon anyway, so you're not missing all that much in any case. Wait, hold on. I almost forgot. We should probably wait until we conquer that, though, shouldn't we? We probably should. To concentrate dev, I mean. Doesn't even buy enough dev to concentrate, so might as well just core it up. You should have made shitty borders. Well, I kind of did, so, you know. There you go. It's not all bad, right? Anyway, I'm gonna shoot this army over here. Oh man, not my background sound. Yeah, well, womp womp. It is 6:55, and now that the Korea War is over, I do kind of want to end the stream here for the day. Or for the night, rather. Yeah, and there's the autosave, so I think we're going to end it here. But this was overall still a very fun Japan game. I am still going to continue this. I do not know when, but I would be very down to continue this on stream in the future. The problem is I have a roommate, so I just don't know where I'm going to have time to do that. Like, he's out this week for a long time, but I'm going to have shit to do this week, so I don't know. But I am totally down to continue this on stream in the future, and yeah, overall, this is a very fun game. So I am going to end it here. Thank you all very much for tuning in, for watching.